Why, good evening, everyone. How are we doing on this fine day? Jesus Christ, the popcorn went down wrong. Damn. Good evening, all of you fine chat members. How are we doing on this fine evening? Oh, I thank you, sweetly. I appreciate your services in providing me comfort and water. Well, it's not water today. It is, grapefruit juice. But chat, I would like to propose a question. Some would say a question of the day. My question for you today is, if you were to pull up to the function, what item of consumption would you provide for the function? Would it be a beverage of some sort? Maybe an edible? Please, do tell me. Hello, everyone. Hi. Hi, Seth. Hi, Chilliger. Holy shit. Chill. Hi, Orr. Hello, everyone. How are we doing today? I know some of you may be a bit concerned that I am doing Voices of the Void again. Okay? Or maybe not. Maybe you guys love it as much as I do because this game has been just hitting me too much. Okay, this game is just too good. It's too much fun. Okay? It is too much fun. And I am not sticking to one thing, obviously. You know, I'm not gonna play Voices of the Void for like another week, maybe. I'll leave it for like another week, maybe. But look, okay? This game is very fun. You guys seem to really like it. So I thought it wouldn't hurt to play the same game two times in a row. I know, it's shocking. Oh my God. Hi, Sonic. Hey, welcome to the stream. Hey, it has been a long time. How's the Wi-Fi holding up? How's the Wi-Fi holding up? Pizza, very good. Bag of Doritos and sour cream, very nice. Why won't I die? I'm hanging out with my friend tomorrow and we're gonna play board games. So yeah, that's exactly why it won't happen. Okay, I'll make sure of it, Bob. BBQ ribs, 100,000,000%. Oh, that is very adequate. I bought a door.
Huh? What?
Seth, that sounds really inappropriate. Your grandfather's sacred BBQ sauce. Okay. Indubitably, I have had a splendid day. And how might your day be, faring dear interlocutor? Danny, why are you talking like that? I can't
Dude, I couldn't understand what you were saying with that big thing in your throat.
My day? Well, Daddy, my day has been absolutely delectable. When is this bit gonna be over? It's gonna be over when the song finishes. My day has been absolutely delectable, and I am more than excited to partake in the experience of Voices of the Void. Where's the hologram? Hologram was for one streamer. I put the hologram away, okay? She got a new update, and it kind of broke the whole system. I don't know what happened, but anyway. Chips and nuggets with garlic aioli? Garlic aioli? What is garlic aioli? Okay. I don't know what that is, but anyway. Voices of the Void is valid, though. Play it as many times as you'd like. Okay. Okay. You heard it here first, guys. We're playing Voices of the Void for the rest of the year. No, okay. I did want to update people on one specific aspect of this game. Okay, so the people who were here Sunday, do you guys remember when we were trying to find the puzzle pieces? Or now I know they're called tiles, right? So I've been an update on that, right? Oh, God. I made a new save file. I went ahead and made a new save file. Okay, in fact, you know what? No, before we even do this, let's go to the new save file. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the new save file. All right, because I made a shocking discovery. Hold on, let's just, we'll go to the main one in a second, but we're gonna go to the new save file for a moment because I made a shocking discovery. Oh God, it didn't save where it was before. Okay, whatever. Anyway, what the fuck is happening? Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna head over to Hellhole. It's somewhere this direction. If I can't find it, then I'm just gonna tell you guys what I found. But anyway, oh shit, am I gonna drown? Off to a great start! Woohoo! I keep forgetting you can't swim in this game very well. Okay, hold on, let me up. Come on, I wanna go up. Come on. Where can I go up? The Endless Pit, yeah, the Hellhole, yeah. I've not been here for ages. Danny, weren't you here like Saturday, or was that like before I went away? I genuinely don't remember. So I've been trying to do Judas runs. I've killed myself 4 times due to BS. Oh my God, Jesus, the Binding of Isaac. Oh Lord. I haven't really played much Judas, to be honest. That, which is ironic, my name is Jude, so I don't know, I think I should get into it. But no, it's okay, you got this, I believe. Kind of like mayonnaise, but garlicky and yummy. Is it a bad time to tell you I don't like mayonnaise? Anyway, hold on, chat. We're going to find the hell hole, and I'm going to show you a shocking discovery I made. And you got to remember, this is a brand new save file. Okay, brand new save file. So you just need to, you need to understand that this should be good. So people were telling me last stream that there is a puzzle piece or tile at this hell hole, okay? And our theory before was that it was exploded by something I did earlier on in the stream, or like earlier on in the series, sorry. Like I must have exploded a bower by accident or something like that, because it just wasn't there, right? I hope you all remember that. Well, if we head over there now, it should be up this way. I'm pretty good at finding it now. God, I'm not gonna be able to find it after I said that, huh? Anyway, look, we'll find it, and then I'll show you what I'm talking about. So I think it's like, I think it's this way. Yeah, it's like around this way somewhere. Somewhere, hold on. Give me a sec, chat. Hold on. Somewhere this way. Hold on. I would bring schnitzel. Oh, I love schnitzel! Yeah, bring schnitzel! I'm inviting you to everything now. I love schnitzel. It's somewhere this way. Hold on, chat. Just give me a sec. Hellhole, hellhole. It's somewhere here. Hold on. You gotta believe, chat. You gotta believe. Well, anyway, this is a main save file. I might as well take that anyway to show you guys something cool later. But, guys, we did it! We found it! No, I'm kidding. That's not it. That's not it. That's a different one that I was told about. So that's such bullshit, Jesus Christ. 8 tables? What kind? But anyway. The tree tile. Okay. Got it. So I found the tree tile. Hold on. Yeah, here it is. Here's the hell hole. Okay. And I made a discovery earlier about the hell hole, about the tile that's supposed to be here. Okay, so I'm gonna jump over here. Okay. It's supposed to be under the desk. It's not here. Chat, where is it? Where is the tile? It's just not here. Shush, stop. Stop, mate, stop. Shh. It's not here. Chat, it is not here. Okay, it's nowhere here. I did a thorough, incredibly thorough search, and it's not here. Chat, lie. No, no, that's the thing. That's the thing. Chat, this isn't your fault. Okay, because this, it is said on the wiki, in Reddit posts, on the official itch.io page, in the comment section. It is here, but it's not. Look under the bags. I already did. It's not under the bags. Look. We're looking for this. Okay, and it's not here. And I'm so confused. I got beef with Purple Tested. Oh, I'll leave Purple Tested alone. I think Purple Tested just misunderstood. Although Purple Tested did shoot me, but anyway. Your game is bugged? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. But anyway, look, let's get back to our main save file. But I just wanted to show that. And quickly, we'll head back to the base in this save file because I want to show you guys something cool that you can do. I hope it works. I haven't tested it. I wasn't really planning on using it even, but we just managed to stumble across one of the tiles. So we'll head back to the main base quickly and I'll show you what I mean. The tile is friends we made along the way. No, it isn't! I can't put the friends we made along the way into a weird green vending machine. What was the question? Oh, what food or drink would you bring to the function? That's the question of the day. Also, I'm eating popcorn, by the way, so... You know, ask about that. Oh. Delectable. Looks like you gotta cheat. How though? I see no cheating option, not even a command prompt or anything. I think you need to be subscribed to the Patreon to cheat. I think. I don't know. I'm bringing napkins, hell yeah. No, we do actually need napkins, thanks. Best popcorn flavor? Honestly, I go with butter. I cannot handle any other popcorn flavor. It's just nasty. Salt is fine. I mean, that's a default. But caramel? Like, something like caramel is just kind of nasty. I do not like caramel popcorn. Really gross. Tested hasn't tested, but tested has been tested. That's true. Okay, I don't know how else to put it. That is very true. So, look, I'm going to show you guys over here what we're going to be doing with this. We're going to go to the front of our little fake base. This is unreal. I'm going to put this... Oh, wait, no, wait. Whoops. We're gonna put this in here. And I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm just gonna save. Container's data will not be saved. No! Wait, no, it will be. No, it will be. Okay. Wait, just let's see if this worked. I don't know if this is gonna work, but we're gonna try. So if we go to story and then back to our main save file, which we're gonna be sticking on for now, okay, because we don't need to touch the other one. Hopefully this should work. Like magic. Hold on. Like magic. One second. Ta-da! We have got a tile, okay? I am basically a magician. I'm a wizard. I am a wizard. Ever ate drywall? I tried once and I died of boredom. Honestly. But anyway, chat, the goal today... Hold on, where did I put the rest of these? I definitely... Yeah, here they are. Okay, so the goal today, chat, is to clean the space up a little bit because it's ugly as hell. You see this? We're gonna start off with, like, cleaning up garbage cans. We need to spend all our money on, like, rolls of plastic bags. Like, I want to make this place look pretty today. That is what I want to do. At least the bedroom and this command area. That is our main goal. Also, the beacon showed up ATV black bar on what? What? What are you talking about? No clue what you're talking about. Weekly result. Do I not have any tasks today? One was quite pleasant. 500 bonus points. I know, but do I not have any tasks today? Oh, here it is. Okay. Two signals, level 3. Kylo. Okay, hold on. Let's get Kerfer on that. And then we can do what we want to do today. I love having Kerfer around now. Because I can just do what I want to do. And not bother. Okay, let's just report. There we go. I love that. I'm just like writing over this like cryptic warning. Hey, can you go get reports? Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay, my knife. I'm just checking what I have in my inventory. I don't need this here anymore. Just have two of these. Wait. How do I... Oh, there we go. Okay. I jump in a pool of it once. What, cotton candy? You jump in a pool of cotton candy once or drywall? I'm confused where this conversation's going. See, the problem with that tested, each tile is its own thing, so you're probably gonna go to the sandbox to get the hellhole tile. Yeah, I know each tile is its own thing. That's the problem as well, because... Wait, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say, basically, I'm worried that even in sandbox I'm not gonna have it. And I don't even have sandbox unlocked yet. I don't know how to unlock it. So I don't know. Look, it's gonna be a problem for another day. We're gonna have to put that one to rest for a little bit. Okay? But we will do that eventually, okay? I promise. As long as you guys keep enjoying this game, then we'll keep trying that. I don't know what's up with it though. I commented under the bug report on the itch.io page, so I'm just gonna wait to see if I can get something out of that. I don't know if I will, but you know, we'll find out. You can buy beacons on the shop for 50, I think, and there will be a red dot in the direction they are in when sitting on an ATV, the bar when you're driving. Oh, so you mean like I can put like a bar on my ATV? I mean a beacon on my ATV so I don't lose it. Is it gonna be like a beacon in the sky? Like, how is that working? That would be cool. That's actually a really good idea, Wendo. But first off, I need to spend all my money on fucking garbage can. I mean, rubbish bags, whatever you wanna call it. So Tested, how's the cheese tumor doing? Well, I mean, I don't really have it anymore, but it's still having its effects. You know, I'm managing, it's fine. Or were you asking generally about the whole infection? I can answer that if you want. Wait, I need a Max Wien. I need garbage cans. Garbage cans. Where are the garbage cans? No wait, where are they? Oh, here we go. Garbage roll bag. Yes, just give me like a bunch of them. Oh shit, I can't afford that many. One, two. I'll just buy as many as I can. Clearly that is not that much. Okay, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. When you sit on ATV, have you not seen the bar? I have seen the bar. I know what you're talking about. The handlebars, right? Where is my ATV? Hold on. Did I leave it out the front again? I need to stop doing that. It leaves it open to glorp attack. Come on, buddy. Oh shit, whoops. Come on, buddy. Let's go. I love how I can just like handle it like this. I'm so strong. I'm so incredibly strong. Also, what is this, by the way? Is this just like a random tree stuck in the ground? I'm really confused by that. Anyway, moving on. Hello, secret camera. Oh my god. Oh my god, my garbage, it's arrived! Oh! I'm gonna drink, hold on. Thanks Cosmic for the drink, I was about to drink. Thank you Cosmic, hi. Cosmic, bro, what consumable are you bringing to the function? Tested any ideas on how to fix a boat? Wood planks, my bad. Wood planks, that's my suggestion. Okay, so do I have any garbage left in here? I don't think so, I just have like general trash left in here. Trash! Oh god, I need to get Kaffa to fix the servers when Kaffa gets back. Lord knows I'm not doing it. Jesus Christ, no. I'm so above that. How much did this game cost? Cost? It's for free! The game's free. It's in pre-alpha. I hope it costs money when it comes out because it's definitely worth it. But yeah, this game's free. And I just think that's kind of crazy. Hold on, we'll go upstairs first. I want to prioritize upstairs. Hi Mar, welcome to the stream. How's it going? I'm currently cleaning up my palace. Okay, we're gonna make it beautiful. Hold on. I forgot about this. Hold on. Wait. I forgot about this. Wait. Should
I shit it in my pants.
Oh my god, that's so loud. Jesus Christ.
I okay. Shit it in my pants.
I'm just gonna leave that there. Alright. Wait. And then you just
I'm meant to make my booty shit. I apologize, I shit my pants. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Hi, Lucky Cat, welcome to the stream. The voices do talk, okay? Do you see this bathroom? This looks like the voices are talking. Oh god, Jeremiah.
That's what people
Jeremiah, oh god, no, close the door. I need to thank Jeremiah. Thank you, Jeremiah, for the sub. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. You're so cool. Thank you. Thank you, Jeremiah. Tell me, people who are just joining the stream now, we do have a question for you, okay? We as a collective, okay, what? Oh. I can still hear. We do have a question for you. Tell me, what are you bringing to the function, okay? What food item are you bringing to the function? While I quickly gather up all this trash. Where's Kerfer? I need Kerfer to get back. I need Kerfer to fix the servers. They're all broken again. There we go, perfect. Just perfect. I shit it in my pants. Woo! Hi, Jeremiah. No, thank you so much. Like, seriously, for the... Oh, I forgot you were here. Thank you for the sub. I really appreciate that. Wait. We should probably prioritize in here, right? Because this here... I'm here a lot, so, you know. I can... Wait. Oh, Ozzy? Oh, hold on. Chat! Wait, just 1 second, chat. I need to let Ozzy out. Come on, Oz, be free, my beautiful wild beast. My beautiful wild beast from yonder. Ozzy is now free into the world. Can you do the Chuck one again? Okay, I'll do the Chuck one again. We'll do it later. I don't wanna overdo that bit, because it's quite funny. We'll do it later. I can hear it through the walls! Probably halloumi. Mar, I love you so much. Thank you. Chicken? Hell yeah, Nero. Okay, wait, what kind of chicken? Just like chicken? Like, are you just gonna bring like a... Or like, the dead one. Cool Ranch Doritos, watered down Sprite, and entire rotisserie chicken. Oh, we got chicken competition in this bitch. Who's gonna bring the best chicken? Oh, I don't know. Oh, that's a tough one. Specifically a cruise ship lost at sea. Oh, you're gonna need metal for that, but I don't think you can find any metal in the sea. So, good luck. That's all I'm gonna say. Good luck. Okay, clean this place up. This place is a goddamn fucking mess. Can you hear the TV from all points of the base? No, you can't hear it from the further points of the base, so we're good. They're in the walls. They're in the goddamn walls! God, I'm already running out of bags. Jesus Christ. That's how much trash is around this base. Trash! Clean that bitch up. Oh, I just realized I have no money. And I need to- hold on, wait. I have no money, I need to put this all in like to a box so I can sell it, but I have no money, so I can't buy a box. That's really bad. Ozzy sounds like such an orange cat name. No! No, she's not orange! How dare you? Oh, hey, Kerfer. You came back just in time, actually. I need you to, can you go fetch me some wires? Thank you, bye-bye. Okay, how is this looking? What the fuck? What is that? I looked away! blank for 2 seconds. Okay, I didn't find the polarity. Hold on, chat. Let me go find the polarity. Thank you for the lurking. Bean, was that you lurking? Sorry, I didn't see the message. I'm trying to keep up with chat, but I'm not doing very well. Well, it's my dad's recipe, so I win by default ease. Everyone knows my dad is Superman. Your dad is Superman. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Hold on. This is why I asked. I need food. I'm not doing very well. I'm quite hungry. Okay. Yeah, your dad is Superman, but when I asked him to save me and the entire family that was burning in the house, he was just like, I'm too busy. I'm cooking chicken. So that wasn't very cool, but it's okay. I kind of forgive him a little bit. These scars don't forgive him. Oh, what do you want? What? I clean up all the all my trash for monies. Yeah, exactly. You clean up all the trash so you can get money. That's why we don't use the shovel. You ate his poison clone, you'll start foaming at the mouth. So damn. Oh my God, your dad's fucked up. Why does he got poison clone? I have poison protection. This is like a bullshit D&D party. Just, I have protection against all physical attacks. I have protection against mental attacks. I have AIDS. Honestly. There we go. Perfect. Wow. Beautiful. That's beautiful. I haven't seen Joe since college. Who the fuck is Joe? I don't know who that is. Bro, what is that? It's kind of cool. That's what it is. I want it. I want it like here, right here. I want it like here because it's really cool. Can't keep up with chat, too popular. That's what I'm saying, okay? Suffering from success. What? What do you want? Oh shit, that doesn't look good. That does not look good. That's like kind of close, right? I'm squinting right now. That's getting closer. No, it's not. It's fading. Okay. Okay, we're fine. Never mind. False alarm. False alarm. My schnitzel has sleeping pills in it. Fucking. Oh. Shit! Cosmic! Cosmic! Fuck you, sleeping pills. Cosmic just donated 5 euros.
Cosmic donated 5
Thank
euros.
You. Oh, yeah, I know.
That's a lot. Holy shit.
That is a lot. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ, thank you. It's all coming from every direction. Oh my God. Cosmic, thank you for the 5 euros. Seth, thank you for the sub. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Thank you so much. I forgot that we had a media player. Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you so much, you two. I was on a cruise because I was going to Rap Island and the boat got lost and everyone killed each other. Oh, well, that's nice. What day are you on? I'm on day epic because I'm so cool. No, I'm on day... Wait, how do I... Emails... I'm on day 27.
1738. Hey.
Okay, let's save the signal. No, thank you guys again. Like seriously, you guys are very nice. Thank you. Thank you. What's that noise? Oh, it's the fucking video again. Oh my God. I forgot I was fucking terrified for like 2 seconds. I forgot I had the video. Okay. Okay. So cool. So cool. All right. Let's get this processed over here. What? Why did we already have one processing? Oh God. Okay. Cool. That's convenient. Okay, get in there. And then there we go. Process. Okay. Let's take this. I want to see what this is about. Ooh. I'm gonna eat some popcorn while I listen. Wait. Hold on. Turn on the video toggle visualizer. What's that?
Ow.
Come here. What? Hello? I don't want to do that. I'm gonna stay right here. I'm eating my popcorn. Fuck off. No, no way, you little bitch. Little shit. Hello? No? Hello? No, no, no. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's really close. Uh oh. Save? Save. That was really close. Guys, I'm scared. I'm just gonna reach out for a sec. Just eat cockroaches. I did in this game, like a lot, but I'm good now. Hypothetically, if I were to make a robotic copy of the government official I launched into space with materials by the most convincing skin. Hypothetically, of course. Lumpy, I didn't understand a thing you just said. But it's okay, I still love you. It's okay. What flavor of popcorn is it? It's butter. It's butter. It's butter. Shut your ass up with that popcorn. Okay, I'm sorry. And also, that thing I said, no, he's chill. He's my bestie, but like, there's something else, I think. I don't know, I'm scared, dude. What the fuck was it? I mean, it's not here anymore. So that's good, right? Day 28, the voices are getting louder. That's me, I'm eating the leaves. Oh, well that's fine then. You can eat the leaves. I don't mind that. No, that's completely okay. You can do that if you want to. You can do that if you feel it fit. Okay, let's look at this now. Oh shit, no, I like this one. Let me, ow, sorry, my bad. Oh wait, have I already saved this one? Oh.
Ooh, you're kind of hashtag annoying. You're kind of a hashtag shut the fuck up. Shh, hush, friend, you're being too loud. That is really loud, hold on. That's very informative, thank you. Okay, let's get the stuff shipped off, okay? We're ready to ship all this stuff off. I'm gonna close this. Sorry, I don't feel very safe right now. Okay, grab the box. La, 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 la. Oh my god, you hate you. No, I don't. I'm kidding. Sorry, I'm very angry today because I didn't sleep well. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I was waiting for stream for 2 hours. I appreciate that. That's very sweet of you. You know, that makes me feel very happy. You know, you enjoy my streams that much. Yippee! Wait, let me make sure this is the right one. Hold on. Yeah, okay, this is the right one. Let's get this stuff shipped off and then I swear I'll re-chat again, I promise. I swear to god I can never help- I swear to god I can never help my Pokemon marry each other in peace. You can do that? Is that a thing? That's cool. I didn't know that was a thing. You were right about it's getting closer. No, it's not! Stop saying that! Stop. Don't even say that. Look, it's just Kerfa. It's fine. The Cosmic! Oh my god! Thank you for the 2 euros! Thank you! What funny video do you have for us this time?
Cosmic donated 2 euros.
I'm waiting for it.
That meant a lot. Holy shit.
Okay, that was really good. That one was really good. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Okay, okay. Okay, let's get a different one on loot. What about, I'm thinking you might be good. Let's do you. Okay, let's turn this one up a little bit. Thanks, Aaron. Okay, we'll leave that one on in the background. It's gonna be inspiration. Wait, did the power go out? No, okay, I'm just stupid. Never mind. Okay. I love cats. Me too. Cosmic, you're doing great. Pop-up still isn't working. Yeah, I haven't really got around to fixing it. Sorry, guys. I'll get around to it at some point soon, don't worry. You should download Inside Out 2 and play it on the TV. I'm not gonna download Inside Out 2 and play it on the TV. I can't do that. Oh, Kerfa. But why were you- okay. Kerfa, you're fucking weird. You're a weirdo. Hey, Kerfa. You good? Stuck? There you go. Fucking- I think Kerfa's a little autistic, but it's okay. Gay marriage between like Gallade and Gardevoir. Cool, have fun with that. That sounds cool. Someone walked in and started to reprimand me on gay marriage. Okay, that's kind of funny. Just put giant text over it. Is she stupid? Ozzy is a little bit stupid. I mean, come on, look at this motherfucker. Hold on, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where the fuck? Where are- oh, there you are. Look at this motherfucker, stupid as hell. Come on. I downloaded Inside Out 2. I mean, no, you can download Inside Out 2. I'm not trying to stop you from doing that, but what the fuck? But, like, I can't stream that. I would be murdered. We've listened to this recording in the early hours of the morning. Okay. Nice job. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you.
Hold on, I'll get Kerfa in chat. Your ass is not gonna get Kerfa in chat. No way, Hobo Jose. Let's buy a box. I want to buy a box. Let's buy a box. I want to get on a box. Let's do a box. Where's my box? I can't find the box. Where's my box? Dude, I can't. Oh, there it is. Okay, I found the box. There we go. It's coming on its way now. Download one of your videos and play on the TV. No, you got. No, then I'll lose views. No. I can't let that happen. Sam is the most unintelligent, cutest cat ever. Sam, I recognize that name. I recognize that name. Is that your cat? Pro tip for playing moves on stream. Put extended trailer in bold text stretched across the entire stream. Twitch tends to be less suspicious. That's really fucking funny. That's a fun idea. I'm gonna do it. No, I'm kidding. I'm not doing that. Also, hey, Sturgeon, welcome to the stream. How's it going, buddy? How you doing? What are you bringing to the function? What? Oh, this is the drone. Hello, drone. You can't even land on his feet most of the time. What a cutie. Oh, silly ass kit. Download Danny and play on the TV. You mean like Danny Phantom? Like da 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 da. He's a phantom. Is that what you're talking about? Thank you. My beautiful, beautiful box. Okay. Kerfa, I want you to guard the box. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Good night, Kerfa.
Good night, everybody.
Oh god. So my god, guys! Thank you for the 10 euro donation, Seth. Thank you
Seth
so much. Boyardi, oh my god.
You donated 10 euros.
I can see that. Holy shit. Thank you, Seth. Jesus. Thank you so much. God damn. You guys just keep doing this and I don't know what to do. Thank you. Hold on. No, we're in ads. People can't see it. Okay, I'm gonna make sure to tell everyone once ads are over that you did that, because that's so sweet. Thank you. Hook the drone. What do you mean hook the drone? What does that mean? Do you want to like take it on a walk? I got a Red Bull ad. Ew. Red Bull's awful. I hate Red Bull. I have a calico cat named Buchanan. Buchanan. Jesus. I'm gonna bring 3 trays of mac and cheese, two of which will have cyanide mixed into the cheese. Oh, that's can I have the non-cyanide one, please? I would really like the non-cyanide one, thank you. You called my Meriguin yucky? What's a Meriguin? I don't remember doing that, because I don't remember what that is. Oh, I didn't show the video. Oh my god, send me the video, send me the video. I'll play on stream, send me the video. I'll play on stream, because I don't want you to feel upset about doing that, okay? Yeah, send it to me. I love the drone, it's so funny. When the Red Bull can isn't red. Jesus Christ, guys! Thank you for the 3-year donation, Cosmic, thank you!
Cosmic donated 3 euros.
Thank you.
That a lot, holy shit.
Guys. Oh my god. Thank you. Cosmic is my sugar parent. Oh my god, what? Stop shouting at me. Anyway, yes, Seth, send me the video. I can play it for you. What? What do you want? What is it? Literally nothing. Shut up. Okay. Put the cat on TV. I'm sorry, I don't have the cat on TV. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Meringue was the bowl with strawberries and blueberries. Oh yeah, it did look kind of yucky. Thank god, Tested is finally dying. Damn! Oh my god! Never mind. No thank you, Cosmic. Oh my god. I am kind of dying though. I'm not too good. Chat, I got Ebola. I got Ebola. Ow. So good and tasty. You sense it? Okay, I'm gonna watch it in a second with chat, okay? Chat, you guys are forced to watch this, okay? None of you close your eyes, okay? Don't even fucking blink. If you do, you're banned for 5 years. Where is it? Okay, here it is. Is this an epic signal? I mean, come on, give me an epic signal. Come on, epic signal. Alright. Alright, let's watch the video. Damn, banned for blinking? A little bit. Oh my god, the thumbnail of this fucking video. The thumbnail! Hold on, okay, let's quickly play this, hold on. Okay, let me paste this, okay, are you guys ready? Hold on. Guys, get on my stream, quick, get on my stream. I'm gonna show you guys a funny video, hold on. Here we go. Okay, oh shit, that's really, why is that so zoomed in? Okay, hold on, let's fix that. Fifth screen, okay, there we go. Alright, let's watch Seth's video. Wait.
Maxwell, you returned so soon. What?
Oh my god.
What? What the fuck?
Live reaction.
Evil Maxwell? What the fuck?
Get fucked. Okay, Maxwell wouldn't explode for me. Okay, get fucked, Joel. Okay, what?
This is an unbearable strain, but I'm doing it as hard as I-
Wait, no, I want to see why Carl has a- What the fuck?
Oh, what is this? Who set this on head games?
That's okay, Carl.
What?
Ooh,
what
ooh.
The fuck?
Maybe it's not okay. With computers nowadays-
Okay, let's just get back to the video game. Can you play my favorite song, Sticking Out Your Gat? It played the first time I met my wife and it's attached to so many good memories for me. It's my last song.
I'm sorry, but if you want me to play a video, you're gonna have to pay up.
That is real, by the way. I thought so. I didn't doubt Joel. I would never. No, so I got a signal. I got a signal, but it's not that one. Okay, because it's not cool. I like that one. That one's awesome. Hold on, let's look at... Chat, let's go through our history of our creepy signals that we found. Hold on, let's go... So we have this one, who told me to come. No, didn't tell me to come. It just told me to, like, come here. Yeah, cool spaceship. We have white void. White void. Nothing. Dwarf planet. Scary face. And of a dwarf planet. Yeah, no, my collection isn't that good, to be honest. What's up? What do you want? Stop scaring me, honestly. You keep making noises and I keep shitting myself a little bit. Every time you make a noise, I a little bit of poops comes out. Like, can you stop that, please? You're kind of nasty.
Give me, 100.
Oh, that's not... Dude, that's not what I asked for. Okay, that's not what I ordered. Take it back to the kitchen! Oh, there we go. Thank you. Wait. React to Mummy Joe.
No.
I do know Mummy Joe, though. I like Mummy Joe a lot. Mummy Joe's cool. Come on, give me something. Give me something good. Give me something good. Tested, what did I hear? Aqua Teen Hunger Force, the peak of human evolution. Wait, no, go back. Awesome. What? What do you want from me? Wow, there's two aliens on the other side of the fucking world. That's so scary. I'm fucking pissing myself. I donate all Testonians to Window. Wow, that's so sweet. I don't know why you're giving it to Window, but anyway. Oh, you mean Testonius. Oh, yeah. Window, enjoy all the Testonius. My ears zoned in the word come. Of course it did. I'm not surprised by that, erratic. It was a red low, right? What are you talking about? Chat, you're just saying shit at this point that's confused me. I'm so confused. Protective frequency. You know what? Let's filter size, server stability, processing speed. Let's detect the frequency. Hold on. First off, let's do... Let's buy more trash bags. I think that's what we should put our money in, just trash bags. I think that is a fantastic idea. Thank you, chat. That's so sweet of you, okay? Thank you so much. I see you who said that. I know who said that, okay? I'm not gonna expose you, though, okay? I would never. I'm off to play Spore. I'll listen in the background. Hell yeah! Wait, what era of Spore are you in right now? Are you in the Cambrian explosion? It's 4 minute long? God damn. It's a whole reaction channel at that point. Hello guys, welcome back to my reaction YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be watching Star vs. the Forces of Evil Season 3, Episode 22. Alright, let's get started. Oh my god, guys. Star just versus the Forces of Evil, guys. Did you see that? What is that? Is that the same ship from before? Because it looks more phallic this time. Ooh. I got popcorn stuck in my throat. Oh my god, that's my trash bags! Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh, right, I forgot I told you to defend the trash bags. Thank you, I guess. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Give me my trash bags. Give me my trash bags. Yeah! Thank you. Chat, I've never been this excited about anything ever before. Okay. Is Star vs. the Force of Evil good? It's been on my radar for a while. Yes, but don't watch the last season, like, ever. Also, hi, welcome to the stream, Boop. How's it going? Hi. Boop, what would you bring to the function? Okay. What food or drink would you bring to the function? But how are you doing, more importantly? I hope you're doing good. Thank you for the posture check. Thank you for the drinking. It was very pleasant. Tested? Hey, that's my name. Hi, my name's Tested. Yeah, that's right. Hello. Are you done yet? Wow, you are done yet. That's really cool. I want it. How do I get that, like, here, right now? I want that in my life. Like right now, please? That would be really cool. Can I have it right now in my life? Because that thing's really cool and I like it. I want a miniature version of it right now. Can I get that? I would love to have that, like, immediately. Get in that! Thank you. I'm sorry for shouting. Okay. I take coffee and chicken sandwiches. Oh, chicken sandwiches. Oh my god, chicken sandwiches. I love chicken sandwiches. Chicken sandwich. Well, yes, but Actually, your name is Megatron. Oh, well, that's cool. I've always wanted to be called Megatron. Robots in disguise. So far, we got watered down Sprite, chicken live, chicken rotisserie, cool ranch, cyanide, mac and cheese, coffee, and chicken sandwich. We had a few other things as well. Sorry, can people repeat what they had? I'm sorry. We need to repeat. So we have like a full list. Lumpy, are you able to keep a list for the entire stream? Would that be okay with you? I thought your name was Voices of the Void. No, actually, my name's Daryl. Imagine if my name was Daryl, Jesus Christ. Oh, well, actually, that's not too bad. Then I'll be a hot actor from The Walking Dead, hell yeah. Hot chocolate schnitzel. Hot chocolate and schnitzel. That sounds like an awful combination, but maybe it could work out. Maybe your name is the friends we made along the way. Maybe my name is Potato Potato. My back hurts. My old chair that I had for like a year broke. And it was so comfortable, and I have to use a shitty chair that I used like 3 years ago. And my back hurts so much. I forgot to type what buy bring. I bring Kofola. Kofola. Dina Kofola. I don't know what that is. Dorito and sour cream. Sour cream. Hello? I'm sorry. I thought I saw a scary man. The issue is I would go out to these markers in the distance, but they never stay long enough. I don't know. List of what? Things to bring to the function? Yeah. That's what we're listing down right now. I thought of Daryl from The Office. Nah, I'm sorry. Daryl Walking Dead all the way, okay? Daryl Walking Dead is a baddie. Like, ultimate baddie. You're done already? Damn, this should go quick. There we go, okay. Play. Whoa, someone decipher that while I eat popcorn. Damn, chill out. Oh my god. I'm trying to eat some popcorn. Ow. Someone decipher that. Rhett deny Rhett. Who's Rhett? Who's Rhett? Why are you denying him? Whatever, dude. That's some juicy information for them. Back to trying to nap. Hi, Bean. Hello. Back to trying to nap. Barbecue ribs. Yes, barbecue ribs. True, but he was the first Daryl that came to mind. Yeah, fair enough. I've never watched The Office. I mean, I tried to watch The Office, and then I gave up. So, I never watched The Office. Are we doing good in here? I don't know. I feel like something's wrong. I just had like a sinking feeling in my booty, in my voluptuous booty. How many do you want? What do you want from me? Three. Okay, you want three. Let's get another one. Let's get another one for old time's sake. Okay. I need to get it perfect. Done. Here we go, perfect. This game again tested. Olive, do you have a problem with Voices of the Void? I'm kidding. I know you don't have a problem with it. I mean, maybe you do, but it doesn't bother me. And it's okay. You can have a problem with it. That's okay. Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Should I go to it? Minus 71. 19.9. Okay, minus 71, 19.9. Minus 71, 19.9. Minus 71, 19.9. Minus 71. That's like really close, I think. Maybe. I'm gonna save. Minus 71, 19.9. Minus 71, 19.9. That is like really fucking close. Minus 71. Isn't it like this? 19.9. No, that's like this way. 19.9 is this way. Dude, I don't know where I'm going. Minus 71. It's over this way. 19.9. So it should be like here, right? Alright, let me get up here. Let me see if I can see anything. This looks like water and normal things to me. I don't know. Let's just chill up here for a second. You know, I'm just gonna enjoy my popcorn while we're up here for a second. Do you guys want some popcorn? I didn't ask it. I'm sorry. I don't, don't worry. Okay, no worry. Olive, tell me, what are you bringing to the function? Okay, what are you bringing to the function? What's that in the distance? I can see something in the distance, hold on. Something this way, like something bright. Hello? Is it just a street light? It might just be a street light. It's probably just a street light, but I wanna go have a look. I'm curious. Let's go have a little wander. See if we can find some gloppin' gloppos. See if we can find some creepy gloppos. Some aliens. Wait, the light's gone now, right? I don't see anywhere. Oh no, here it is. Okay, yeah, it was just like a street light. Okay, whatever. Oh, street light, how you light my street, street light. Street light, how can I ever appreciate you enough, street light, street light. Light my street like you light my soul, street light, street light. I have a drink. I'm very dry today. Twizzlers, I hate Twizzlers. I hate Twizzlers. Smeenly, here's a popcorn. Would you like a popcorn instead of Twizzlers? I would bring ramen. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Beef and shrimp ramen. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Alright, I'm going home. Never mind. Never mind. I'm leaving the function. Never mind. Never mind. Nice poem. Thank you. Thank you. I took English literature. Is that something green in the water or is that just me? That's something green in the water. No, it's not. Maybe. It could be. Guys, stop spamming the chat, please. No, guys. Nice. No, 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 no. Don't spam the chat or you guys will get timed out. Okay, I'll get cosmic on your fucking ass. Not enough rat poison. Sorry. My sub ends in 9 days. Oh, man. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry. No, guys, stop spamming. I'm gonna give you, like, 2 seconds. Okay, because we're not doing that again. First time was funny. Second time, not so much. TBH. Okay, what were we doing? Right, sorry, I got distracted trying to hunt an invisible fucking creature. The issue is, I want to go after them, but they literally just like appear for 2 seconds and then disappear again. Like, it's fucking annoying. They don't stick around. Oh, it's you again. We keep getting this exact guy. Like, I don't know. He should notice that someone's intercepting a signal from him at this point, right? What is he, stupid or something? Whoopsie. There we go. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, let's go. Yum. What? It's not 1 million? Fucking lying, bitch. It's 1 million. Why can I not? Wait. There we go, okay. I couldn't change it for a second. Yep, yep. That looks very nice. Very cool. Done. Wait. Done. Wait. Done. Good enough. Okay, we have everything in order, I think. Wait. Where's the second drive? We have one drive. Did we not get a second drive? I also have chocolate chip cookie dough rice crispies. That sounds fucking interesting. I don't know. I don't know. What it? I don't know. Does it sound interesting? Okay, that's... I want to try that. I want to try that. Bring it. The entities appear longer as the in-game... Okay, okay. The entities appear longer as the in-game games long and long. Thank you. Rotten mac and cheese haiku. Oh, shit. What could be better than creamy, cheesy goodness? Mac and cheese. So good. Time out Bob since he wants to time out so bad. Y'all, okay. Cosmic's only going to time out under my order. And I'm not listening to you guys because you guys are kind of stupid sometimes. So, you know. I swear though, are we missing a drive? Chat, did we only do one drive so far? I swear we did two, right? I don't know. Did we do another one? It's shockingly good. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Thank you. Deep fried butter. Fucking Peter Griffin looking ass. Oh my god. I'm making brookies right now. And what is a brookie? I'm getting introduced to so many new things. It's really cool. Hold on. I think I know, sorry, this is the last time we're gonna mess with the TV for a little bit. I think I know the perfect thing to put on for the rest of the stream, just to have on in the background. I need to find which one it is because I don't really remember. Obviously this is cool. Why are the lights turned off? Okay, obviously this is cool. I have something better. Is it this one? No, it's not this one, but we'll watch it, we'll watch it. It's not this one. But... okay, okay, no, I think it's this one.
Have some more yeah. chicken.
Yeah. Okay, it's this one.
Have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. More chicken.
I'm gonna turn it off a little bit. I'm gonna turn it off
Have
a little bit
more
so I can
pie.
Hear it.
It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried.
I haven't anything today. Challenger! Oh my god, please go get some food. Okay, you fucking why have you not eaten anything today? Why? Please go get some food, please. I brought sweet tea. Oh, hell yeah, cool. I need you to go get some food, okay? Please.
Have some more
I can still hear him. Oh my god. It's like he never left. Okay, Chuck's angel is still talking to me. Okay. Chuck sweep. Dude, aliens walk in there and like, what the fuck? Yeah, that's the strategy here. That's the strategy. They're gonna walk through the front door and hear, have some more chicken. Have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. Like, I'm gonna terrify them, basically. God, I'm gonna get so much money from all this trash. Like, I literally made a trash mountain for a while. But honestly, I kind of want to keep the trash mountain. I don't know. Chat, should I get rid of the trash mountain? I'm probably going to because I probably should, but I really, really want to keep it because it's funny. Can I use it? Wait, how do I use these? I really want to use the trash mountain. Keep it? I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm probably going to get rid of it. I want to hear what you guys have to say. They bought sweat tea, not sweet tea. Fucking sweat tea. Jesus, don't talk to me about sweat on stream. Oh my god. Imagine you've been outside for 7 hours, couldn't be me. Oh god, Bull Sniffer, what you been up to today, buddy? What you been up to? This makes it feel like a Gmod next one. Honestly, no, I agree with that. I agree with that. Woke up late, I spent all night editing something, so I've only been awake for like 4 hours. You should still go get some breakfast though, but bring us with you, okay? Thank you for the drink, Bull Sniffer. Keep it, kill the mountain. Ooh. Keep it. You know what, chat? I'm gonna leave it up to a coin flip. No, I'm gonna leave it up to the 8-ball. Okay, the 8-ball. It makes its grand return. Okay, 8-ball, tell me, should I remove the trash mountain? Divine intervention. The stars say no! The trash mountain stays. But I get rid of all the trash bags that are here and I kind of sweep it up into a more of a mountainy thing, okay? Okay, great. Yeah, it's staying. Oh, Brookie is half cookie, half brownie, or you call it crownie. Oh god, don't call it crownie. It makes it sound like you're gonna shit yourself. But that sounds really good, actually. Can you like send me a picture of how that looks? Because I'm really interested now. Seth's official lore is making sweat tea. Wow, I bet Seth feels great about that. How are we doing now? This is how we do it. This is how we do it. My stockpile's gone. What the fuck? My stockpile's gone. Okay, hold on. I gotta order more. Let's go order more drives. Why am I looking like that? Let's go order more drives. I wanna order some drives. I'm gonna order no notepad. Because I gotta order myself some drives. Because I need them to do my job. I'm gonna order 50 drives. Gonna order 50 drives. I'm gonna order 50 drives. Gonna order 41 drives. Sorry, my throat went at the end. Everybody got this cool backstory lore and I just have, yeah, I made sweat tea instead of sweets. That's funny though, that's funny. Hold on, let's go for this one. So, minus, fuck, I can't even read it. Minus 133, minus 221. Wait, 133, 221, okay, 133, 221. 133, 221. 133, 221, okay. I can make it, come on. Run, Tested, run like the wind. 133, 221. 133, oh wait, wrong direction, hold on, sorry, I'm a bit stupid. 133, 221. I guess it's like this way, it's this way. It's like perfectly diagonal. Mushroom, mushroom, help me climb up. Mushroom, I don't have the time for this. Okay, 133, 221. Yeah, here we go, 133, oh shit, oh wait, I went past 133. Wait, what direction is it? Okay, here we go, 133, 221, so like this way? No, it's like this way. No, it's like this way. Wait. Nah, this motherfucker's gone already. Never mind. This motherfucker's gone. I give up. I'm so bad at navigating with a map. I promise you, I'm so bad at navigating with a map. Jesus Christ. Stop talking other languages, window. You're gonna get timed out if you do that again. Lump lore, Lumpy's uncle sunk the Titanic, disguised as an iceberg. The fuck it? What? Why did your uncle do that? Okay, guys, come on. Don't repeat everything that Windows says. Come on, guys. Come on. Please don't. Seth, at least in your lore, you don't have a dead son and grandson. That's true. That's true. Seth, your lore is quite tame compared to everyone else. Yeah, it's gone now. It's in a different place. It's in a better place. I can make that. No, I can't. Yes, I can. I can make. This radar works very weirdly. I wish the radar was on here as well. That would be really cool. Is there a way I can get the radar on here? So it's that way and then that way. Yeah, it's gone now. Okay, that's really sad. Okay, no, seriously, stop mimicking window, because it's just gonna clog up the chat and I won't be able to read things, so, you know. Oh, and so I'm officially in the lore now. I thought it was just a bit. I don't know, dude. Chat's lore is weird. It's not even my lore. This is just chat's lore. Oh, I didn't order the stuff. Hold on. I'm now broke. Like, completely broke. So that's cool. This stream is the definition of insanity. You know, it's funny. People say that every single time we stream Voice of the Void. Every single time. Yeah, Nero and Bob. Nero and Bob, both of you. Come on, chill out. Chill. Ow. Oh, what? This shit tasty as hell. Nero and Bob are cooked. Ew, don't say cooked. Makes you sound like a fucking, like, 14-year-old on TikTok. What? What's up? Oh my god. Yes. Thank you. I had some sons who were fishes. They were Bruno and Bronson. Bronson was the disappointment. Fuck Bronson. No one likes Bronson. Literally, no one likes Bronson. If you like Bronson, you're weird. Where did my food go? Oh, here it is. Yum, yum, yum. Thank you. All right. Oh my god, it's 41 tribes. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay, you know what? Let's neatly organize. Wait. Whoops. Let's neatly organize these tribes. Okay. Let's grab a desk. Set them up somewhere. Come on. Grab this desk. Where do I want the desk? Hold on. I gotta think about this. We can have it like. Move this other way. We'll have it like here. So we'll take this down. We'll put it up back up in a second. We'll take this down as well. So we'll have the desk over here. Stop. That's so loud. Dude, shovel, stop. Alright. Chat, oh shit, my bad. So chat, we are gonna make this place look nice again. Okay. Promise. Okay, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna, like, push it like this. Please, that would be really cool. Okay, there we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. No, push it just a little bit further. There we go. We have like an actual desk now. That hasn't been like thrown across the room several times. Okay. This is good. Bronson is a silly guy to be proud of. Yeah, we like Bronson, come on, like seriously. Hey, Ginger, welcome to the stream. Welcome, hello, how are you doing? How's it going? Ginger, what would you bring to the function? Have some more fries, stop. Oh my God. I'm only here for the points, damn window. I feel very loved right now. So we just like set this up. Wait, ooh. Okay, I'm gonna organize everything. It's gonna be so beautiful, hold on. Okay. This is gonna be so annoying, dude. Oh my God. Okay. This is gonna be awesome though. This is gonna be so worth it, guys. Okay. Chat, bear with me here. We only have 30 more to go. It's gonna be so worth it. It's gonna look so nice. I promise you, it's gonna look so nice. Having cereal right now, I'll pass on the fries. Okay. No worries. What kind of cereal are you having right now? Okay. And I swear, if anyone complains about how I'm organizing this, I'm gonna kill you, I swear. Okay. I am gonna dig my finger so deep in your eyeballs that you won't even be able to see the daylight. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you get it. Okay. The strategy here is amazing. We only got 15 left, chat. Okay, halfway. And I'm speeding up with every single time. Have some more chicken. Have some more pot. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. Jesus Christ, I'm going insane. My god, Boo! Why is everyone subbing today? Thank you, Boo, for the sub. Hi. Hello, thank you, Boo. How are you doing, Boo, my buddy Boo? How's it going? I'm currently organizing my drives. Because we got to that point, we're gonna make the base. That looks fucking beautiful. That looks so beautiful. Wow, okay. Lump lore, the lumps are sentient. Jesus Christ, I can't with the lump lore. Okay, asteroid, okay. So look, chat, all we need to do is just grab this and then take it over. And then boom, bang, bing, bang, boom. Oh wait, upload data, oh, whoopsie. Okay, and then take this one on. And then, boom, boom. Okay, great, awesome, that's really cool. I didn't do this, whoopsie. My bad, my bad. Waiting for the next earthquake, that'll make a nice mess. There's earthquakes in this game? Fuck off. Fuck off, no there isn't. It hasn't happened to me, so it doesn't exist. GG, you just spoiled earthquakes, the fact that they exist in this game. Uh-oh, you broke your rule. Uh-oh, you spoiled them, oh no. Wow, Ginger, I can't believe you. I expected better of you, Ginger, I really did. Is it raining? It's raining. Okay. That's fine. Come on, okay, that's good. Oh my god, oh my god. Boo, I need you to calm down. I'm gonna allow the chat message, but I need you to calm down. Boo. Jesus Christ, Boo, you need to, look, the more you get mad at it, the more chat is gonna wanna call you Matilda. Okay, so you need to just let them have their fun, and then they're gonna get over it. That's how it usually happens, honestly. Just, yeah, let them have their fun. Oh shit, you can do that? Damn, that's impressive as hell. All right. How do I put this up? Hold on. Can I just like... Wait. Oh, wait, no, that was good. There we go. That's beautiful, okay. I'm going to do a not nice thing. No, I don't believe that. You're very nice. You would never do a not nice thing. Oh God, that's really bad. Jesus. Maybe I should have invested my money into the fucking frequency thing. I probably should have done that. That's really bad. I didn't realize it affects it that much. Oh God. Okay, hold on. Okay. Is there any like creatures? Special rain creatures? I don't think so. Are you enjoying the shower out there, my buddy? Yeah, you are. Woohoo! Oh, Cosmic, you've been assisted. I mean, you've been requested. But no, seriously, chat. I mean, seriously, Boo. They'll get over it, don't worry. How are you doing today? Boo, what will you bring to the function? And thank you for the drink, Cosmic. This chat is weird as fuck, tell me about it. Nara asked for you, I don't know why. Okay. Sorry, I have a lot of phlegm in my throat right now. I'm not doing very well. I need the storm filter, but I have no money for the storm filter. We're gonna go sell all the trash we have. Hold on, and then we'll buy a storm filter. I'm picking up the trash cans. I'm picking up the trash cans. I'm picking up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 trash cans. I'm picking up the trash so I can put it in the trash. And so I can get my greens. I get it into the machine. I'm getting alerts on my system, but I really don't miss them because they're annoying, they're scary, they make me go, ah! And then I think that an alien is there. An alien isn't usually there. Okay, I lost it at the end. Sorry, gang, sorry, I failed. I'm not in the headspace. I got too much phlegm in my throat. bam, bam, bitty bop, beep, bitch. Okay, me, okay. Tres la- Okay, stop speaking another language! Okay, if anyone speaks another language from here on out, I'm gonna- Cosmic's gonna kill you, okay? 200 second timeout. Thank you, Cosmic. Mwah. I'm gonna watch Minecraft ARGs. Yeah, you would do that. Yeah. Yeah,
more chicken.
I'm changing this shit. I can't bear it. What's this? Okay, what's this one? Hold on. Oh wait, no, this is the one from before. We'll just have this looping. Whatever, that's fine. That's fine, whatever. We'll just have that looping. All right, oh, it's not raining anymore. Yay! Yay! It's a goddamn food, you said. Oh, shit, I'm sorry. I thought you were talking a different language. Sorry, my bad. I didn't realize, I didn't know, okay? You think I would be that educated? Come on, who do you think you're talking to right now?
Who is it that you see? I am not educated, boo. I am the education. You know, you think some guy gets a college degree, and you think that of me? No, I am the one who gives the college degrees.
Oh my god. Alright, Cosmic, can you time out Nero, please? Thank you. For 300 seconds. Thank you. Sorry to interrupt your spore. If you're able to do that for me, please. Thank you. Okay. Trash pile. I'm sorry. You're getting minimized right now. Okay. 1 second. Don't worry. We're not getting rid of Trash Mountain. We're just taking away the trash bags that we have for Trash Mountain. Trash Mountain staying. Okay. It's been highly requested. Hey, you. Fuck you. You're an asshole. I hate you. Do we kill it immediately? Do we toy with it? I kind of want to toy with it. Oh, shit. You've been quite busy bagging, I see. Yes, this is the cleaning episode. Okay, we're making everything tip-top shape. Okay, we're making everything tip-top shape. I'm going to speak in another language or let me go. Okay, well, I know what that means, so I don't give a shit. Was he still there? Yeah, he's still chilling. Hey, buddy. Okay, Tessa, check DM on Discord. Hold on, I will check DM on Discord. What's DM on Discord? Oh shit. You need to time out Nero for like 200 seconds, yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Why is it? Oh, okay, Jesus. Okay, there we go. I was very confused for a sec. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't know why I, like, crammed all of the fucking, all of the trash into the water. I don't know why I did that, but anyway, moving on. Tessa, don't troll. I'm not trolling. Okay, and did you know that Glorp is Glorp? I did not know that. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, I still have that. Yeah, I don't really want that, but I guess we'll get rid of it anyway. Thank you, Cosmic. Okay, I'll take that out as well. I'll take that out too. The issue is there's like just a lot of small things that are really annoying me around the base. Like, it's just a bunch of small little things here and there. Okay, should I time out Bob too? Leave Bob for now. Bob's fine. Okay, Bob's innocent. What did Nero do? Talk another language. Also, sorry if I seem a little bit like not as funny as I usually am this stream. I'm just a bit, honestly, I'm just a bit tired. Genuinely, I'm just a bit, you know what I mean? Chat, do you get it? Do you get what I mean? Like, I feel quite, I don't think overstimulated is the word. It's more like just, I don't know, I'm a bit, Tester, what if Tester DSF was called Freaky DSF instead of streaming Voice of the Void, it's called Freaky of the Void? You know, that happened once to me in a dream, actually, so it's not that far off from being actual real-life existence, so, you know, the future is now. Is he here? What is he doing? He's just chilling there. He's not even going for me. Freaky... okay. Let's go get... No, we already got the basement ones. Is there any other trash we need to collect? I swear I got way more than that. Hold on, I guess there's some here as well. Let's grab all the trash from here. Wait, oh, bitch. I hate that it doesn't let you select stuff in your inventory when you're like hovered over something. It's very annoying. Okay, yeah, see, like I can't hold it in my hand when I'm selected over something. Here we go. But Boo, remind me, so what exactly are you bringing to the function? I didn't understand what it was. Like, I don't know what it is. Can you like describe it for us, please? I'm very interested. Okay, I want to know what's being brought to the function. Hold on. Okay. Here we go. Man, look, a clean house is a clean mind, chat. Okay. Amen. Amen. Okay, let me grab all this stuff, and then we're gonna sell it. We're gonna have all the money in the world, chat. You don't even get it. We're gonna have all the money in the world. Okay, we're gonna be rich. I'm rich. Milk cake. I mean, that sounds kind of nice, but that just sounds like I would prefer to have an ice cream cake, honestly. Like, genuinely, that's just kind of how I feel about that. Okay, we have 133. What's, I was about to ask, what's 133 times 2? Chat, I'm bad at math, okay? Leave me alone. Okay, let's just sell all of this then, I guess. Can I not just drag and drop, like, place all of it? Place. Oh, shit, okay. My bad. Hold. No, okay. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay, collect. Hey, Tested, have you ever considered having someone editing your streams into videos on YouTube? The issue is I don't really think they'd fit with the YouTube channel, but I have been trying to find a editor for, like, YouTube and TikTok shorts. But yeah, no, I don't think that would really fit the YouTube channel, sadly. So, you know. Cosmic, we got another one. Can you time out window, please? Thank you. It's a sponge cake soaked in 3 kinds of milk, evaporated milk, condensed milk, and whole milk. Jesus Christ, that sounds like a fucking, that sounds like a, lactose intolerant person's worst nightmare. Like, goddamn. That sounds really scary for them. Okay, I'm praying for them right now. I'm praying for them. I hope the tested one has an amazing day. Still, it's talking another language. I'm sorry, like, you know, we can't accept that. Thank you, Cosmic. I need to be strict with the rules or else they're gonna be fucked over constantly. And it's just a moderation thing, really. Why is it dark in here? Hold on, let me turn the light on. God damn, I didn't realize, but it's like incredibly dark in here now. Okay, hold on, let's just put that there. How are we doing over here? Let's check our little progress thing. And also, let's check out our little buddy as well. You're still there? Okay, I think he's stuck on the curb. So that's very funny. Asteroid. Okay, it's 9% downloaded. I wonder why. Okay, let's get full percent downloaded. Hold on. Yeah, no, sorry. I don't like to tell people not to talk other languages because obviously, you know, they may be more comfortable in the other languages. But it's just, I can't risk what they might be saying, if you know what I mean. So, yeah, sorry, guys. Sorry, gang, but, you know, not much I can do. Hello, let me see what you got for me. Okay, you got something cool? No? Okay, great. I'm gonna go this way. Beep, 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 beep. I'm gonna go this way now. See you later. I'm thinking now. Hello? What? Okay, it's the arcade machine scared the shit out of me. God, satellite server requires maintenance. Jesus. Okay, let's just do sv.ping first, see how we're doing with that. So it says whiskey. Okay, hold on. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Then we'll do okay, we'll send cover out actually. Check transformer status, check radio tower status. Okay, hold on. Write satellite calibration. Wait, what's SD? I want to mess with these. I don't really know how to do a lot of these, honestly. I don't know what they do. Couch? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, okay. That's really convenient, actually. So, Juliet's not doing too good. Jesus. Okay. I think... Prince satellite hash code. Okay. We'll send Kerfer out so Kerfer can actually do something. This Kerfer's just fucking loitering right now. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Go and fix some servers. You already got me a report, right? I think you did. I don't know, dude. Oh, wait. Shit. I think I put it in the box. Hold on. Wait, hold on. I might have put the report in the box. Oh, shit. Wait. No, no, no. I don't want those. No, I want that. Wait, hold on. Okay, fuck. I'm all over the place right now. Hold on. Yes. Put that in the box. Store. Okay. I think this is, Okay, yeah, I nearly sold that. Okay, that would have been bad. I got timed out because I tried getting Bob timed out because he was copying my messages. Yeah, no, just don't do that. That's weird. Don't do that. What is that? Okay, I'm seeing things again. Well, I would probably bring more than Tres Lages. I don't know if I pronounced that. Is those convenience store sugar cookies that go so goddamn good. What is it with your obsession with sugar cookies? I don't get it, honestly. I genuinely don't get it. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not cool enough. What is that? I still don't know what that is. Is that you? I don't even need to use you. Like, I don't want to clear any drives. Why would I want to clear a drive? Like, seriously, for what purpose would I want to clear a drive? Like, what reason would I need to do that? There's literally no reason. Okay, I guess I can just, like, pick up these things as well and put them in the box and just sell them. Yeah, let's do that. Not enough space. Shit. Shit! Okay, let's just grab the small things then. Okay, not enough space though. Okay, so we're gonna have to like completely empty our inventory and just drop everything into the box. Chat, this is the day. This is the day where we get shit sorted. Okay, finally. Paper, is that? No, that's not paper sheet. Okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. All right, we're gonna empty our entire inventory. I have the answer. Please talk to me. Tell me. I would love to know. I'm labeling French footballers. Well, that's cool. That sounds fun. Well, if you ever want to entertain that stream vids idea for a separate channel, I'd be willing to be the editor. Okay. Okay. That's good to know. I mean, obviously paid position. I'm not letting you have an unpaid position, But okay, cool. Thank you for letting me know. Okay, I will keep that in my brainstem. Yum. All right. Put the knife down. Just put everything down. I wish there was a faster way to like completely. Hold on, there is. Wait. All right. So I'm just gonna pick up all the trash. What is it now? Well, that's kind of close. No, it's not. That's still far away. Hello, are you guys good? Damn. Okay. Really? I do really want to know. Or is it like really spoiler territory? I don't know. Like how big of a deal is it? Hold on. Sorry, I'm getting overwhelmed right now by this fucking tower here. So let's just trash everything in here. We're going to make this place look nice. Okay, I believe in us. I believe. Collect. Hello? What's wrong? Drone? No, cover's just really far away. What? There's nothing wrong. Is it you? Is it talking about you? Okay, best to erase drives that you find in the wild, but I won't say why you should erase them. Okay, so I found a drive in the wild and I scanned it. Like I did like a full like three processing thing on it and it took fucking ages and this was what the result was. Hold on, I think I saved it. Hold on. The result of it was, It was this. It was Stowe 18. Hold on, play. Yeah, it was this one. And this was like a full, yeah, oh god, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's it. That's the ticket. So that, god damn, that's so loud. Sorry guys, sorry, that was really loud. But anyway, that was the result of one that I found in the wild. I did a full level 3 process on it and everything. And I don't see the big deal, honestly. It's chill. Is there something I should be worried about? Anything at all? No, you can tell me. You can tell me anything. Okay. That's an okay one. Okay. Well, that's good. I'm happy I got one of the good ones. You're just chilling, aren't you? I'm fine with you just chilling if that's it. My mom is having a schizophrenic episode. Her sunglasses never existed. Sunglasses have vanished. That's very silly. Tell your mom I said hi. Or do you not want to do that? Do you not want to tell your mom some random streamer said hi? That's understandable, honestly. But you should still. My poor stack. Can I use a sponge for anything? Can I like actually use a sponge for anything? Does it do anything? Not really, right? I can sell that. I'll probably sell it. Okay, I put most of the trash in the corner here, so let's just take that. No space. Okay. Okay. Wow, it's looking better already, honestly. Oh, there's plenty to be worried about. You'll find out sooner or later. Okay. I'm excited when the sooner or later comes, okay? Because I'm hearing a lot. I'm hearing about a lot. Collect, okay, I need to go put it on the trash. You can get some really good signals from them. It's a risk you might want to take, up to you. But I mean, like, I'm worried now about what bad is going to happen to me. You wouldn't think much bad would happen to you because, you know, it's just like a signal, but... I know I have been told one thing about signal specifically. I have been told one thing. Basically, also, yeah, thank you, by the way, Erratic. I've been told that the red signals, if you find red signals in, wait, what the fuck is that? Okay. If you find red signals in space, don't use them because it will ruin your save file forever. I was told they would ruin my save file forever, so I'm kind of intimidated. What the fuck? The fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Shit! Okay, grab the knife! Where is it? Shit, no time! What the fuck is happening? Okay, panic room. I don't have a panic room! I do not have a panic room! Shit, fuck. Shit, oh god. Bedroom it is. Oh my god. What the fuck? What is it? Oh my god. Stop, it's okay. Fuck. What is it? I have nothing. Ugh. It's a mess. And there's not even anything in sight. I guess I went crazy. That was no earthquake. I think we just chat. I think we just need to take a moment. We can't even take a moment. Okay. Walk straight ahead from the front door. This way? Hello? What is that? What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Okay. And? What is that? It's like drawings, but I can't understand them. Okay. So, Kaffa, I need you, buddy. Come on. You'll understand them in the days to come. What does that mean? Kaffa, I'm really worried. We need to prepare. We need to prepare. Kaffa, come on. Alright. We're not organizing. We are not making the base look pretty. Okay? We don't have time for it, apparently. Okay, that's not what we're doing anymore, okay? That's not what this stream is anymore. Alright, the stream is preparing. Cause something big is coming. And right now, we're not ready for it. Okay. We're not ready for it. I think... Is it the Transformers that are down? Supposedly everything's still up, but... The lights aren't working. This one's working. Okay. Are the lights working anywhere else? Okay, the lights are working. Okay, that's good. Okay, let's just get the signal done. We'll go to sleep and then we'll make a plan. Jesus, where are the completed ones? What is it now? What? Please enlighten me. What do you want from me now? I'm too tired. What do you want from me now? Come on. What is it? Come on. I'm waiting. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Okay, so we're gonna get the signal done. We're gonna go to sleep. And we need to find him. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, we need to find the other fixed signals. And then we are going to send it off. We're gonna have a sleep. It's really close now. It's, in all honesty, you're fine for now. I believe it takes an in-game day for the spooky stuff to happen. Okay. Do you insist? I just need to send off this report if I can find the rest of it. Predictably, I can't find the rest of it. Where the fuck did it go? I can't even find my knife or anything. Jesus Christ, dude. This is a mess. I don't even have any of my food either. Why did I decide to empty everything out? That was such a bad idea. At least he has my food. Okay, hold on. Let me grab my food. Try and find my fucking knife. That is the kind of the thing I need the most right now. I need my knife. And I can't find it. And I can't find the complete drives either. I can't find anything. I really need the complete drives right now. Okay, I need some cash. Didn't you sell it? No, I didn't sell it. Thank you, thank you, JFK, for the 2 months. Thank you. I'm trying to look for the drives, but I can't find them, JFK. I don't know what to do, buddy. I don't know what to do. Okay. We're gonna go to sleep first. Hold on, what time is it? Yeah, we're gonna go to sleep. And then we're gonna figure it out in the morning, okay? Because I cannot find those drives to the life of me at all. And I don't think we sold it yet, because we don't have any other money. Oh my god. Hi, Matilda. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Let's just go to sleep. I could really use one of those dreams right now. That would be fantastic. Okay, we're gonna wake up now so we're able to do the rest of the stuff we need to. I don't have any flashlight batteries as well, so that's fun. Chat, we are fucking... We are so in over our heads right now. Okay, I'm not prepared at all. Look, as soon as something happens, I lose all of my preparation, okay? I was so ready for something to happen, and then I dropped my guard for 1 second, chat. You understand that, right? I dropped my guard for 1 second. And then this happens. Am I still being excluded? No, could you still join the stream? But I dropped my guard for 1 second, and now I can't find the drives. I can't find anything. Okay, so it's just gonna be that over there. What time is it? We still have time to find it, but okay, here's one. Where's the other one? I need a battery as well. Jesus Christ, dude. Come on, there's supposed to be three. Maybe they're up here? I don't know. To be fair, we've been telling you stuff was gonna happen for like the past three voices of the voice stream. I know. Oh, well, there's my shovel. That's cool. Can't collect object. Okay, great. Why can I not collect it? There we go. Okay. Knife. Where's the knife? It wouldn't be in here, would it? Right, no flashlight. Okay. Okay, we need to get our shit together, to be honest, because I'm starting to panic a little bit now. Because things are gonna be happening soon. And I'm not ready for it, and I need the money for the shipment tonight. So, don't worry, there's nothing you could have done to prevent that from happening. I didn't think I could, no, but... Okay, at least we have flashlight battery now. We just need the last drive, where is it? Knife might be in the wall somewhere, yeah, probably. There's a saw blade in that now. God, I do really want that knife. We can stick with the shovel, but I want the knife. The knife is gonna be so much more helpful. Fuck me, dude. Wouldn't probably happen to land in here, would it? No, I didn't think so, but anyway. Could be below the base. There's no fucking way it was below the base. There's no way in hell. That is such bullshit if it went below the base. How does it... God, okay, hold on. Let's go look in the basement. I don't know if it couldn't get in the basement. There's no way, but I will have a look anyway. Why not? how are you doing today? What are you bringing to the function? I'm panicking as fuck, to be honest. Okay, I missed the deadline, didn't I? What time is it? I haven't missed the deadline yet, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. Honestly. Oh my god. Might be under something. Maybe. Fine, let's fucking throw this down then, okay? This is my fault for thinking we could have something nice. This is my fault. Entirely my fault, chat, honestly. Entirely my fault for thinking we could have something nice here, okay? This is only on me. Knife! Yes, 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 yes! Okay. 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 Back, did I miss something? Yes. Send what you can, you'll get something of a reward. Yeah, you're right. Okay, I'll go send what I have and then go to sleep. I'll also send this as well, but I'll do that in a sec. Where's the box? I need a box. Where is it? I had a box somewhere. Wait, it's all in the box. I just realized. Wait, where's the box? I put it in the box. We were looking for the wrong thing. God, I'm stupid. Sorry. Where is the box? It was all in the box, guys. It was all in the box. Fuck, I forgot. Shit, where is the box? What day is it? It is 29. It was all in the box. Where is it? 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 I need to be fucking quick with this. Where's the box? I can't even send it off without a box. Dude, I don't know where the box is. Box? Where? Where's box? Please, did you see it? Chat, did you see the box? Did you see the box, chat? Next few days, Kerfa might die. No, Ozzy's fine. I didn't. Bean, did you see the box? Bean, I need to know, did you see the box? The drive box. The drive box, okay. Because that's where I had everything and I can't even send anything without it. Oh my god. This is shit. This is so fucked up, dude. What is this? This is the... Wait, so is the box just destroyed? I don't think we're gonna get any money tonight. Okay, look, I'm just gonna send the trash. We'll get some money from that, okay? No, it's not anywhere in the hallway. Drive room? I don't have a drive room. Do you mean in here? What does the box look like? This looks like a box. We're just gonna send the trash that we have. We can't send anything tonight. Okay. We'll send this and then we'll make sure it's not in here. No, okay. Yep, we'll send this off. Sad to say that we are gonna miss a day, finally, of doing that. We need to go to sleep right now, though. We have no sleep left at all. So we're gonna start hallucinating now. And I'm gonna shit myself if we hallucinate, because it's fucking scary. Okay. Okay. Kerfa's keeping watch there. Thank you, Kerfa. I need to, like, breathe. Oh my god. I am so, like... I'm alert right now. I'm awake. I'm away. Okay, we got 300 to work with. That's great. That's fine. Fucking fantastic. We got 300 to work with. Chat, you don't even get it. I'm fucking awake right now. I'm so awake right now. Okay. How do I even defend myself? I have a knife, but that's not gonna help me much. Jesus Christ. Can Kerfa attack? I don't think Kerfa can attack. In fact, Kerfa definitely can't attack. I would be surprised if Kerfa could. Knife will help. I don't know about that. I don't know what's to come. Kerfa's chill. I don't think I can give Kerfa the knife. I'm up. Uh-oh, something's happening. Wait, no. Something's not happening? Something was happening. Hold on. What's happening? Something's happening, I think. Okay, hold on. Oh my fucking god! Hello? Fuck me. Oh my god, okay. This is bad. Where's my night vision goggles? This is fucking bad. This is very bad. This is incredibly bad. Oh my god. And they're moving really fast. Okay. I need my night vision goggles. Where are they? I can't believe I lost fucking everything. Be careful outside right now. Those things can kill. Okay. Okay. Kaffa. Kaffa. Follow. Come on. I'm gonna lock the doors. Okay, we're locking the doors. Fuck me, dude. You can very much die in this game. We can check the cameras. We can check the cameras. Hold on. Okay. I don't see anything. Okay, we're gonna keep that open. See if you can manually save. I know, I've been checking because I know that's when they're nearby. You can't manually save. Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, we're gonna take this time. We're gonna try and figure out where everything is. Okay, I need... Okay, so chat, we need to make a list here of things we need, okay? So, I need night vision goggles. Okay, I need the mini map. I think I already have that. I need the knife. I have that. I need to keep Cuffa safe. Cuffa's good, okay? Ozzy is fine. What else do we need? What else do we need? What can we buy, chat? What can we buy that will help us? Chat, what... In fact, you know, while I wait for that response, I am going to change the music quickly. Okay, we're going to do a different classical piano mix. That's going to be way more intense. I have a list. Okay, Ben, are you still here, buddy? Are you still here? Because I need some of your wisdom. Okay. Ben, what do I buy? You can buy defense stuff on the base? No, I don't think you can do that. Ben, what do I buy to protect myself? Booze. Jesus Christ, thanks. Good tier camera on the cell tower. Okay, I'm gonna get a good time. Are the red things getting closer? I don't know. I don't think so. I think that they're pretty distant. They're all pretty distant, and they seem to be moving a bit sporadically like they normally do. In fact, some of them are moving away, I've seen. Yeah, most of them are moving away. One of them is moving closer. Yeah, one of them is moving closer. Okay, so we need to keep an eye on that. Okay. We don't have a grenade launcher. That's not in our budget. Sorry. Okay, so camera on the cell tower, you said? Go investigate. Why would I do that exactly? Why would I investigate? Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Okay, what we're gonna do... How much fuel does this have? Okay, that has enough. Okay, what we're gonna do is we are gonna have an emergency escape plan, okay? Perfect, get out of the way. Okay, we're gonna have an emergency escape plan. Come on. Shit! Okay, going back to save point. Yay! Woohoo! I'm going back to save. I'm not dealing with that emotionally. Time to rocket jump, Jesus Christ. Chat, that didn't even happen. That's not real. That didn't happen. Okay. Okay. So what? Okay, so I'm back where I was before. Okay. What is this? Okay, we don't need this anymore. I'm sorry, that was funny. That was funny. ATV inside doesn't help. No, I was planning on bringing it up to the roof. I was gonna bring it up to the roof, so then I have an escape plan on the roof, but maybe that's not the way to go. I don't know, I thought that would be a good idea, but I think it's a bit too dangerous to try and set up. Okay, I need to think here. I need to think. Just think. Come on. I need to think of a plan. I need to think of a really good plan. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't remember anything. What happened, guys? What happened? All right. So we're gonna buy some stuff. What do we buy? What can I use to protect myself? Digital camera? No, metal detector. Lighter? Maybe light? No, not lighter. There's no weapons of any kind. There's a nail gun. Can I use a nail gun as a weapon? Oh God. Okay, genuinely, best thing to do is be/play smart. Okay. No, I need the voices of the voice players to tell me what's the best thing I can buy from the store right now with the amount of money I have. I need people. I need some input here. That would be fantastic. Play smart. What do you mean by play smart? They're all gone. They're all gone. Okay. Objective survive. Okay. What is the best thing I can buy? Bring the red picture thing inside if possible. What's the red? What red picture thing? What? What red picture thing? Oh, you mean that one? I don't think I can. Hold on. No, I'm not able to. I'm gonna go inspect it again. I think it's safe to inspect it. Yeah, no, you can't move it. But no, seriously, chat, I need you guys to think, what is the best thing I can buy right now? Okay. It's gonna be easier to see at nighttime. Okay. So star, it seems like the star is doing something to the person. And then the person goes towards it, but then walks away. Maybe it's the other way around. I don't know. Which way around do I need to look at this? So it's a person, then the person goes to the star, gets held by the star, and then dies. Person's at the star, then walks away from the star, then the star goes away. Is it telling you not to fight the star? It's telling you not to fight. Okay. Alright. Okay. Window, don't spoil. Come on. Window. Don't spoil. Window, I need you to understand that this... Just don't do it. Just don't say anything about the game at all, ever. Unless I, like, specifically ask. That's, like, a fun detail. Oh, man. Well, I'll make sure that doesn't happen, then. I'm just fucking paranoid right now. I'm incredibly paranoid. Where's no spoiled in tags? Dude, I've told you not to spoil. Like, I've said it with my own words before, and it should be kind of obvious that you shouldn't spoil, you know? Like, it's kind of obvious. Exactly. Thank you, Seth. Okay. So the next few days is gonna be hell, basically. Hell on earth. That's fine. I can handle it. Oh, God, I can handle it. I've realized there is a way for them to still get inside through here. So we need to... How do I... I want to stop this from being able to work at all. Because there is still, like, a gaping hole here. Okay. Whatever, it's fine. They can also still get in here as well. Okay, I'm thinking... It might be safe to just hang out on the roof as well. Besides... Chat, I want you to picture this, okay? Imagine, okay, there's a bunch of aliens trying to fucking murder you, right? And you're just sitting on the roof, listening to beautiful classical piano music, watching as your life just hangs in the thread. Wouldn't that be beautiful? I think it would. I really do. Gonna be a hard few days, chat. Okay? And you all know that. You all know that. But what you don't know is that we are gonna make it, okay? We are gonna make it. Because, chat, I know you believe in me. And the music is not serious enough. Hold on, let's skip it to the... Wait, we need another sad one. Here we go. Okay. Chat, I know you will believe in me. Okay, and that belief is gonna help me survive what's to come. I understand that it's gonna be a hard road. Okay, the next 5 days is gonna be fucking hell. But have faith. Because I can do this. Oh, what a wonderful day in my beautiful compound. Oh, Kerfer, it is lovely to see you. My dear friend, you do realize that we have impending doom arriving on for the next couple days? Yes, I did order it off of Amazon. It's a very interesting little order I made, but I do hope that it arrives late, for I fear the worst of these creatures. But anyway, I would like to mention the fact that I never understood how this map worked properly, huh? So they're like that way then, I guess. Just get a shotgun and doomguy your way through hell. Oh man, I wish I could, but you know, we gotta not fight them. Should we go visit the aliens over at the smokestack? I think we should go visit the aliens over at the smokestack. We're gonna go visit the aliens over at the smokestack. Alright, I just wanna see them quickly. I wanna see if they have anything for me. It's gonna be a risky journey, chat, but we're gonna try, okay? I'm gonna save here, just in case, but we're gonna try, okay? We're gonna try our hardest. Chat, we're going out, okay? Okay. We have to be incredibly careful. One sight of something, and we're gonna go back home, okay? One sight of something and we're leaving. Should be very careful. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Oh yes, I love being very careful. Making the loudest noise on fucking planet Earth. Okay, we're in a big field now, so we're good for navigation. Just everyone keep your eyes out. Alright, this is a team effort here. I need everyone to understand that. Okay. Hey guys, I'm back. Do you have anything to help me? It's okay if you don't. Okay, I just appreciate you guys. You guys are cool. No, there's nothing. Okay. Let's head back to the base. Let's just try not to panic too much. Just be very careful. Okay. We very careful. I haven't seen anything so far. Why are you guys talking about Mrs. Puff? What the fuck? What did I miss in chat? Okay. We're gonna be fine. Okay. See, chat, everything's okay. So, someone said I should get a camera on top of the tower. And I think I'm gonna do that now, quickly. Okay. How are we looking? Alright, I'm not looking too bad. Oh my god, what? Ah, shit. Okay, that's not good. There's another one. It's not moving at all, though. Why is it not moving? What? Why isn't it moving? What is it? Is it moving? It's moving incredibly slowly. Can't see anything out there. Okay. Let's order a camera. We'll get it on the tower. And we'll just try our best to be okay in this situation. That is incredibly close. That is the same distance. That is almost the same distance as that. I just can't see anything. We're gonna order another night vision goggles as well, by the way. Okay, because our last one is broken. Oh my god, okay. Night vision, night vision, night vision. Machines? Mask? Where the fuck did I find the night vision goggles? Yes, yes, what? What is it? What's up? Alright, here comes the drone. That's not good. Thank you for setting the mood. I will do that in one moment, okay? Just give me a sec, I need to buy some night vision goggles. I will do that in one moment, okay? I can't find any night vision goggles. Where are the night vision goggles? More? I need more. Coffee. Okay, let me quickly light some candles. And then we're gonna continue, okay? One sec, chat. One moment. Okay. Let me light some candles. Why are more popping up? Because I think they are trying to kill me. Okay? And for those in chat right now who are rooting me on or hoping I die, I appreciate both of you. I really do. Bunker or basement, or if you have a death wish, don't. Okay, bunker or basement. Okay. No, I want to hide on the tower. I'm going to hide on the tower. I need night vision. Where is the night vision goggles? Chat, I need someone to tell me where are the night vision goggles? I don't see any. Where are they? I do have night vision goggles, but I lost them in the crash. I lost them completely in the crash. They're gone. Shit, 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 shit. Treehouse. Fuck, they were at the treehouse. Are you serious? So they're just somewhere around the base. Fuck me. It's getting closer. Okay. I didn't realize I got them from the treehouse. What? Okay, we're gonna go have a quick look upstairs. They might be upstairs. Have to be somewhere. How's it going in here, guys? Jesus, even you guys were affected. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. Make safe space in the basement if you got time. No, we're going to the tower. We're gonna hide at the tower. I just need to find these goggles right now! Fuck me, dude. I'll buy a sleeping bag as well. Buy a sleeping bag. Sleeping bag. Store, essential sleeping bag. Sleeping bag. I'm gonna buy a sleeping bag. That's a fucking amazing idea. Thanks, Tested. Because we're gonna have to camp up there. Guys, there's no other choice. There's no fighting them. I know, we need an Apple AirTag right now. God, why is this the one thing that I just permanently lost? Well, that along with the other drives. Fucking classic. Lockers? That's not gonna be in the lockers. Nope. Yep, what's up? Okay, that's good, that's good. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Chat, I'm fucking panicking! It's okay. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be completely fine. We have the sleeping bag now. Maybe they're in the garage. I don't know. The garage somewhere? Let's open this up. Hold on. Okay, we have a sleeping bag now. Believe that I lost them. I feel like a fool. Nope. Okay, nothing. Oh my god. Where could they have gone? I had them on the desk last, I'm sure. You got this? I hope I can find them. Oh my god, do you have them? No. Hey, at least this place is gonna look abandoned by the time they get here. If you calmly look around, you can find them. We haven't gone too far. I'm trying my best. I'm trying my best, I promise. It's a silencer. They're not even in the little space underneath the base. They're not gonna be here either. Oh, God. Okay. I'll take that. I need food as well. Right. No, okay. I didn't think so, but I just wanted to check. I'll catch you real quick. Ad break. No, leave the ad break. It's fine. I'll see you later, Ben. Leave the stream open if you can. Thank you. Thank you for the posture check. Could you use artificial night vision? No, no. That feels stupid and cheating. Oh, God. Where would I put it? Where would I put it? Where would I put it? I need to think of the rooms I go to the most. I'm gonna be in here. It's not in here. You know, my only other guess is this room, but it's not in here. Oh my god. Thank you for the drinks, Mealy. I fucking need it, dude. Oh my god. Hi, Danny. Welcome back. You missed a lot. I mean, a lot. You missed a fucking lot. A lot, Danny. Nope, not here either. Fuck, we don't have time for this! Does someone want to look through past streams? I don't know if we have enough time for that. I would love for you guys to do that if you're willing to. But I'm really down we have enough time for that. I mean, if you want to do that, my channel is- VOD channel is Tested DSF VODs. So please, I implore you, but... Assuming you took them out of your inventory, I'm sure I did. Equipment. Huh? They were still on! Huh? Are you serious right now? You're joking, right? Hey guys, look, we found the night vision goggles, everyone. All right, let's go set up the camp. Let's go set up camp up there. Cause we're not gonna be down here for long. Let's go set up camp. Hold on. Can't sit. No, I don't want to sit. Okay. I have food. I have food. Don't worry. Yep, they're on my face. Like, completely. Did I find glow up passcodes? I did. Don't even sweat it, JFK. Don't even sweat it. I can see everything from up here. Wow. Okay. I can't see any of the actual aliens though. So I'm curious about that. I hope this isn't a render distance thing. But people who played this game before, is this a render distance thing? I hope it isn't. That would be kind of shit. Oh shit, no, it's fine, just leave it. Okay, so we have it already up here. I'll leave the food up here as well. I'll have as much food as I can right now and leave it up here. Okay. Okay. Okay, all right. Wait, oops, okay. Perfect, we can the doom coming for us. Do a flip. Check if full damage is on. It is on. Wait, can you sleep midair? That's a good question. At night, it's an amazing view with the aliens at day 30. They glow yellow. That's cool. No, you can typically see all entities from the tower if they are any. Okay, that's good. That's really good. Stop telling me about things, window. Come on. I'm just trying to see if there's any movement. I'm not seeing enough movement. Okay, my name's Fortnite Ninja Tile Blevins. Oh my god. Okay, let's go back down. I'll leave. Is there anything else I need to take up here? I don't think so. Maybe just some more food, honestly. That's the only thing we're kind of lacking right now. Okay. If anyone else has any ideas of what I should bring, please let me know. I'm open. I'm fucking terrified to see what these things actually look like because I don't know still. Okay. Sadly, I do not have a gun. You know what? Hold on. I think we need a bit of a change of tone for the music. Hold on. Okay, one second. We need a change of tone here quickly. I hope this is gonna be good. I haven't tested this playlist yet. Okay, this is perfect. And yeah, we'll bring Kerfer up actually. That's a really good idea. We'll bring Kerfer up. I'll work on getting Kerfer up now. We're gonna have to hold him up the whole time because we can't put him in our inventory. Where is Kerfer? Can I put Kerfer in here? Hey Kerfer. How are we looking? Fuck, okay. Okay, come on, Kerfer. Can I collect? No, I didn't think so. Okay. We'll just grab Kerfer. Oh, can I hold Kerfer? Yes, okay, that's great. That's fantastic. All right. We'll bring Kerfer up there. And then I think we should stay up. It's getting foggy now. This isn't good. Okay. Bring little guy from suitcase too. And clock. Okay, okay. We're gonna make one more trip down there and that's it. We're not going back down. It would have been good if we had time to order more food, but I might be cutting it a bit too late. We'll try and order more food. Okay, that's the first thing we'll do when we get back. Hopefully the drone will get back in time and we'll be fine. What's happened? A lot has happened. Okay. I don't even know what to call it. A warning from the stars, appeared to me and I'm being assaulted from all angles. The base is being assaulted from all angles by creatures that will tear my limbs off. And I need to prepare because there is no fighting them. Okay, there is no fighting them. I got the warning is right over there and it literally tells you there's no fighting them. You will fucking die. Like that's literally what it says. Okay, no, it doesn't literally say that, but something along those lines. Okay, try and be as quick as we can. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, so we're gonna quickly order some food. Okay, essentials, food. Where's the food? Food, okay, here we go. MRAs, we'll just get a bunch of MRAs. Med kit, we don't need a med kit. Okay, okay, we can get three MRAs. That's fine, we can do with three MRAs. Okay, next up, we need, this guy. Okay, and a clock. Okay. Like, okay. We need to wait for the food now. How are we looking? All right, we're still good, but I'm worried when night comes, it's gonna get serious. Okay. It is so fucking wet, cloudy. I'm staying in the control room just in case. Okay, the drone's coming. I got a clock, don't worry, I got the clock. It's fucking awful out there. What else can we bring up? Is there anything else we need? Fuck me, dude. Okay, no, we're just gonna go up. We're gonna go up. Okay, yeah, we're going up now. Okay, quickly grab the MREs and then we're gonna go up. All right. Shut the place down. So nothing can get in, hopefully. All right. See you later, base. I love you. Okay, I'm just gonna stay out here for a little bit. Think of it like I'm sleeping on the couch because I pissed you off, okay? Power the base down because transport. Oh shit, you're right. Fuck. God damn it. I hate it when you're right because then I have to go do more things. This is fucking kind of close, guys. Hurry up. God. Come on. They could be here any fucking second. Okay. What was that noise? Was that that? Okay, let's go. We're going. Oh my god. I'm gonna miss Glorp game. We're gonna survive. JFK, I need you to listen to me. We are gonna survive. We can't lock the doors. We can't lock the doors. There's no power. JFK, we're gonna survive. Okay? We are gonna survive. We're gonna be okay. I don't know when they're gonna come. Or if they can get up here. They're probably not, but still, you never know. We're gonna be okay. Hey, Kepha. What's that crunch noise? I'm still eating the popcorn. We're gonna live, okay? We are going to live! And I don't fucking care. I don't care how much they wanna dismember me. Okay? We're gonna prosper. Okay? We're gonna prosper. Because we need... We know, okay? We knew because the voices of the void warned us. I need some popcorn for that fucking actor-worthy performance I just did. What time is it? 2 p.m. Okay. We're gonna have a sleep. And then after we sleep, it's gonna be nighttime. Interesting things are gonna happen. Let's go to the sleep. That's going away. It's fucking foggy as shit, dude. What's going on? A lot. A lot is going on. Chillager, I'm not going back down there. How are we looking? I don't see anything, but that might just be because it's foggy. Bro, I think there are glorps in this game. Yeah, honestly, if they don't actually show up, I'm gonna be pissed. They are gonna show up, the prophecy foretold, you know? But like, if they don't, I'm gonna fucking kill someone, I swear. Thank you for the drink, Cosmic. I guess Seth isn't here anymore. Who will prepare sweat tea? It's okay. We can't afford sweat tea right now, but we will have some. Hold on, let's just wait. Ah. We have a nice little seat as well, look. I know it's raining. I know we're wet and fucking damp. But this is what we have to do to survive. At least all our technology is waterproof. This is our home now. For a couple days. Go down the ladder a few steps, then look around. Yeah, that's a good idea, actually. I want to do that. I'm not seeing anything yet. I ain't seeing nothing. Okay. I don't really have anything to say, honestly, chat. Because I'm scared. I don't know, there's no bit coming around the corner. There is nothing planned in my brain for the next funny thing I'm gonna say. I'm just scared. The game has got me. The game has got me. Okay, it did it. It done what no cheap jump scare could do. Make me genuinely paranoid and scared. And you know what? I'm happy. Because chat, you need to understand that while being scared and being sad and being angry aren't nice,
It's that un-niceness that kind of makes us happy in a way. If we were happy all the time, we wouldn't really be able to appreciate it, you know? And so the times when we're fucking pissed or bawling our eyes out or shitting bricks, okay? Those arguably are more important than happy memories. Because if it weren't for those times, the happy memories wouldn't be as fond in your brain as they are now. And these emotions, go down the ladder a few steps and look around. What does that mean? But, you mean down, okay. But another part of these emotions, chat, is the fact that it's just life. It's life and you're experiencing it. You're experiencing life and it's fucking beautiful. You know, like, every time you're angry, every time you're sad, that is life. And the fact that we are able to experience it and sit here and enjoy this together is just fantastic, honestly. Like, I don't know, just the idea of being able to share this experience I'm having right now with however many people we have in the stream is fucking amazing. I think that's so cool. I think that's... I can't even put it into words. So cool doesn't work. It just doesn't. Don't tell me how many people are on the street. And while everyone in the stream right now, while I'm saying this, is making jokes or giving requests or whatnot, I do really hope that what I'm saying has, you know, gotten to some of you, touched you, I guess, you know, got to your heart. I really do hope so. I don't know if it has, but, you know, I hope. I really do. If it has to even just a couple of you, then I'm happy. Someone help, this is not our tested, I'm scared. I think it is. I think this is your tested. I'm pretty sure this is your tested. I mean, I would know. I'm tested. What time is it? It's kind of beautiful, really. I mean, I don't think I ever appreciate the actual beauty of this game, honestly. I mean, just the things it makes me feel. In this stream alone, I have gone through anger, sadness, fear, joy, and the fact that this game can make me feel those things is just kind of amazing, really. I don't know. You see a lot of games nowadays, they almost feel a bit empty. They don't really make you feel things like you kind of remember, but I don't know. That's not the point I'm trying to bring up here. Oh, hey, look. It's a sparkly thing. Hold on, let me go down. I want to look at the sparkly thing. That looks fun. There's one. I kind of want to see what they look like. Like, are they literally just stars? Because that sounds fucking terrifying, dude. There they are. I see you. I can smell you.
You smell like lavender.
How does it taste? Hold on. Oh, that's got like a sour taste. Fuck. Okay, don't eat them. Ugh. Are there any others around? What are you waiting for? I'm waiting to not die, basically, to put it very simply. You just licked a lemon. I mean, it looks like it. Yeah, look at that thing. All right, let's go to sleep. I want to see if I can see any up close. I want to see some up close, like, in this fucking camera view here. This is fucking scary, dude. There's one there. I only see one so far. Touch it? I'm not touching it. That looks fucking gorgeous. I'd really want to touch it. I'm not going to. I'm going to go down. I'm going to go down a little bit. I'm not going to go all the way down. I just want to go down a little bit. It can't get me from this high up, right? That looks fucking beautiful. That looks fucking beautiful. I really want to go see it. You know what, chat? What if we save and then we go see it? How would you guys feel about that? Because I am fucking interested. I did not see a previous chat message. I'm so sorry. I will consider it. I will consider it. If it's dangerous, then why is it a friendship? That's what I'm saying. Look, all it wants to do is just go and look at the towers. That's all it wants to do. We'll do it later when there are more close by. For now, we'll go to sleep. We'll do it later. Ow. Oh! I just got my popcorn. Fuck. How we looking? I don't really see any nearby. Ugh, chat. I'm missing my home. It's right there. Yeah, I can't get to it. It's quite cruel, isn't it? You know? It being so close and yet so far away. Well, at least this is fine. Let's just go to sleep until we're fully slept. Hope everyone has their popcorn. What is that noise, by the way? I still don't know what that noise is. What the fuck? Hello? Hello? Help me! Fuck, those are friend aliens. Uh-oh. That was my chair. My alarm clock's still here. Those are friend aliens. Fuck, why didn't they help me? Those are the good ones. Aww. Kerfa, you get a photo of that? Like, this is a pretty cool photo. I'm keeping these on hand, by the way. I don't want them to fall off the tower now. I saw a splashdown there. What's happening? I think something's happened. I'm not sure. What I do know, that the voices are voiding right now. I wish I had the radar display up here. That would be really cool. I don't want to sleep. Okay, fucking great. Thanks. There's one over there. Oh, voices. Oh, voices. Why do you void? Why must you be so empty and so dull? Why can you not allow yourself to be full of color, full of life? Not a dark abyss of nothing. You must realize that when light comes, joy follows it. Because joy is yellow in the movie Inside Out 2. And you're a void. That means you're not yellow. All those voices I hear, voids. I want to animate some of these moments. Well, fucking get your clip button out. There's three. I see three of them actively right now. They're far away from the base, which is good. But I do fear that they won't be far for long. Can I sleep yet? Why not? Why don't you want to sleep, you little bitch? Can I see them like this? Fucking Jesus Christ, the uranium. Like, why is this so vibrant like that? They're still here? Okay, let's take them off, maybe. Okay. I don't see them anymore. Oh, there's one over there. Okay. Why is there a radioactive sea? I don't know why. Something's fucked up with it. I haven't understood anything about this game for the past two streams. Okay, you know what, chat? Look, I feel like that's the same case with a lot of you guys, so let's just take a seat, okay? Just take a seat. And I didn't mean it in that way. Chat, let's just take a seat and let's just have a moment and I will explain all. So, chat, what you need to know about this game, okay? Your job is to analyze space signals and send them out with some extra data of the towers. And that is the base idea, okay? But along the way, some alien shenanigans happens, like this, for example, where you have to wait out a fucking invasion of star people, like Patrick. And it is fucking scary. It is sad. It is frustrating that you can't find a puzzle piece, okay? But the most important part about this game is it makes you feel, okay? Because this game has made me so immersed and, dare I say, fucking emotional. I feel like that's a good way to put it, emotional. Than any other game has before. Only coming close to something like Firewatch, okay? This game understands how to immerse people and it is fucking brilliant. And I worry that people don't appreciate that fact of it. Sure, they love the aliens and the technological stuff, but I really hope people are able to appreciate this part of the game as well, where you just feel so there. This is why. This is why I stream this game so much. Because it takes me to another place, really. In all honesty, it just takes me to another place. It is a whole thing in of itself. It is like no game I've streamed before, okay? That is obvious by the amount of times I've streamed it. And so many of the things that have happened on the stream have been fucking highlights of my entire Twitch, okay? And chat, you'll never guess what, I just unlocked the sandbox. Okay, you see, the game keeps throwing new things at you constantly. New game modes, new creatures. And then sometimes it just lets you chill out for a moment and just take a step back. And the fact that the game lets you do that is fucking amazing. That is something that some games just don't really do, and that's fine, okay? Constant thing after thing after thing happening, that's fine, okay? But this is something that everyone can enjoy. Everyone can appreciate. Just calm moments like this where nothing's really happening and we're just kind of waiting out a storm. So that is Voices of the Void, and that is my drone. Hey drone, how's it going? Come get me. Ooh. Fucking fast, bitch. Jesus Christ, you're moving like a fly. And if you put Handsome Squidward on a chair, you get Handsome Squidward on a chair. Oh, we're halfway there. Oh, Squidward on a chair. Can I throw you off? Would that be okay?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, great. I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Do you want a shovel? I can give you a shovel if you want. You can use this as a weapon. Take object. wait. Can you? Hold on. Object can't be held. Wait, can I have it back? Give me back. Okay, thank you. Hold on. Can you? Hey, Kaffa, can you hold this for me, please? Oh my god! Oh my god, don't look at me like that. Jesus Christ. Okay. Every midnight you get free drive and MRE. I know, come on, give me some credit. I just reached day 30, okay? I just reached day 30, that's great, that's awesome. I've been here for a month, that's cool. That was very cool. Thank you, Tested, that was incredible. I mean, I tried my best. Yeah. Loki just sang with Tested. Fucking good, okay? You would have loved the karaoke stream we did on Christmas. Wow. It's lost media now because I can't post that anywhere, but anyway. Battle mode on. Yeah, that thing's gonna fucking kill, okay? But I'm gonna make sure that doesn't happen. We're only halfway there. Oh, careful with a knife. Some people in chat didn't know that. Yeah, but that's because some people in chat don't play this game. Cuff Omega's holding the object. It will not be saved after reload. I'm going to take that from you because I don't want to lose it. Cuff, can I have that? Thank you. Man. That light is gay as hell. Where? Can I go back to sleep yet? Yay! I love passing time. The what stream? Karaoke stream. We did that on, well, we didn't do it on Christmas, but we did like near Christmas. And it's lost media now, because I can't post anywhere. What the fuck? How am I eating? Excuse me? What was feeding me? What the fuck? What the fuck? Wow, it was very nice. You gave me a spoon. That's so, I feel so happy and so like looked after. Did you do that? What the fuck? I don't think you did that. You're not nice enough. Cover's kind of a bitch, but anyway. That's normal. That's cool. I like that. They came back to feed you. That's so fucking sweet. Oh my god. Your girlfriends are feeding it. Hell yeah. Aww. That's so nice. I don't see any of them. I hear something though. Hold on. Wait. I hear something. You hear that? I'm not the only one who hears that, right? You guys can hear that, right? Wait. It's like a small like humming almost. Thank you, erratic. I can pause. It's gone now. Bam. Thanks, Nightbot. Currently saving up for a Valve Index because my 6-year-old headset's donking out on me. And if I get an index, I'll do a month non-stop VR streams. Every little helps. Yeah, thanks, Nightbot. Thanks. I can still hear it. No, I can still hear it. What is that? The hum is from the other. No, it's like a rhythmic beat. It's like. That is definitely something. Mmm. Man, this pumpkin tastes awesome. Mmm. Oh no, I'm gonna stretch. No, it's really. No, I don't blame people for not hearing it. It's very fucking quiet. Incredibly quiet. So, this chair is so bad. And it's like stopping as well. So I'm really confused what this is. Can I go to sleep? No. Let's get the music back on. Hello? Oh, those are one of the mushrooms. I finally figured out what those explosions were. It was the mushrooms. They were like these mushrooms that explode. So, yeah. You hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again. I can never forget those eyes, 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 eyes.
Eyes. Your eyeballs.
Cover this shit, boring as hell. Man, oh man, let me go. Me, 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 me. Me, 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 me. Let's do another karaoke stream. What's a copyright free song? Hold on. Copyright. What's up? Chat, send me good copyright free music. Oh my god! You fucking asshole! Jesus Christ. Maybe Tessa's a slight bit skitter. What? Why? Not a star. Don't call me schizo. I'm not schizo. Maybe in the earlier streams, but maybe not. Should we go down and investigate? No. Yes. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god. I can't let my fear get to me. despite the fact that fear is a beautiful thing, it's also something to overcome that adds to its layers of beauty. Do My Heart by NCS? My Heart by NCS. Hold on. Wait, I recognize that. I recognize the name of the artist. Hold on. Heart by NCS. I recognize the artist. I recognize the artist. Fuck off. Okay. We are currently stranded in a tower. I don't know why I'm here, but I wanna get dour. Dour, like a dower. We're going down right now, cause I'm kinda bored up here now. I'm going down the ladder. We are gonna go down the ladder. We're gonna see some lights so scary. We're gonna see some lights so hairy. They're gonna rip my limbs off. They're gonna root. I don't know the rest of the song. Fuck, I can't beatbox to the rest of the song. Fuck off, what? I can't beatbox to the rest of the song. Hold on. I can't. Okay, I need another song from this artist I actually fucking know. Hold on. I gotta go take care. Oh, bye, Ginger. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you, Ginger. Hold on. 5 minutes ago, you were giving a speech. Well, you know, times change. Times change. Yeah, I'll see you later, Ginger. It was nice to see you. Oh shit, wait, oh shit. Wait, no. No, fuck no, ew, this song's ass, ew. Wait, ooh, I think I know this one. I want. Okay. Hey guys, so I'm down here right now, looking for the scary star creatures. Oh no, I'm so scared. Looking for the scary sauce creatures. Uh-oh. I don't wanna die, guys. So guys, I'm gonna go to my house now, cause I miss my house. I miss my house so much, guys. Let's go. Hold on. I wanna go enable stuff in the basement again. I thought I told you to stay in the basement. This is fucking stupid, to be honest. But it's okay. I'm a little bit stupid. I can be stupid if I wanna be stupid. If I die, then I die. If I shit my pants, then clean up an aisle my pants. Oh my god. Okay, no, I'm going back up. Never mind. Clean up an aisle my pants. I just want to put the power back on, to be honest, so I could like see shit a little bit. I'm not gonna keep playing this music. We're gonna put the music back. I think the other music was more appropriate. Hold on. Okay, no. We're playing the other music. We're changing back. We're switching back. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, is there like a fucking... Oh no, that's a boulder. Never mind, false alarm, guys, false alarm. It's a boulder. Ow. It's not just a boulder, it's a rock. I just got a flashback to early 2010s, beautiful. Well, my job here is SpongeBob SquarePants. Who needs my tea? Oh my god, stop talking about the sweat tea. Jesus. Patrol. Yes, patrol the tower. Patrol the tower, you got this, gang. You're my gang. You're my gang gang. Gang for life. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna go schizo up on this tower. Play Sneaky Snitch, please. Fine. You know what? Why don't we just play... Actually, wait, no, we'll just play Sneaky Snitch, okay. Sneaky Snitch. Okay. Sneaky Snitch it is. I'm hanging out on this tower. I'm with my good friend Kerfer, and we're
hiding. We are hiding from the creatures. The creatures that wanna eat yous. I'm very scared, but it's okay, cause I got my friends. Parasocial friendships. On twitch.tv, I am looking at my lights in the distance. They're scary, but they're kinda beautiful. I wanna give them I lost it.
Sorry, guys. Going back to classical music. I was gonna go until I lost it, and I lasted 40 seconds. That's not bad. 40 seconds. Thanks, Sarah. Man, this shit fucking boring. Hey, Kaffa, can you go like... Kaffa, come here. Kaffa. Can you see what's happening down there? Wait, is Kaffa gonna break if I do that? Wait, hold on. Someone tell me, is Kaffa gonna break if I do that? I really don't want Kaffa to break. Dang, is Kaffa gonna break? Be honest, okay. Okay, I'm gonna save and drop her. That's a good idea. Okay. See you later! Whee! Like a little fetus. Oh no, she's fine. Ozzy is good. Okay. Man, I'm bored as hell. Since when do robots have gender? Dude, Cuff is named off of my cat. I called that thing Ozzy.
You fucking stupid, my cat is a girl.
I'm kidding, you're not stupid. You're just, no, that's a very good question. You should throw and activate? Fine, I'll go fucking fetch it, Jesus. I'm gonna fucking fetch Ozzy. Come on, let's go get it. Let's go fetch the bull. And I'm sleeping up in my tower. Question. What's your question, soldier? Hey, Cuffer. I'm sorry I threw you off the tower. I'm gonna do it again, I mean, but like, you know. I teleported red. Wait, where did you teleport it? Teleported it to Narnia? Yeah, because I don't see none here. Okay. Dismissed. Come on. Hold. Okay. Let's just go. Oh god, fucking when did you get here? That scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, that little dick. Wow, that scared the shit out of me. Good popcorn though. Hood irony. Ding 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 ding! I'm all that good cushion alcohol. You know, I really like these streams because these streams can be so much more than funny. Like, that's what I appreciate about these streams. Honestly. How do I do this? Wait, no! Ah! I forgot to activate. Okay, I'm not going back down. Fuck that shit. Okay, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Oh my god, still? Jesus Christ! Chat, what do you guys want to like do? Like, what do you guys want to do? Just generally, like, in life, what do you want your legacy to be? I'm genuinely curious if you guys want to like, you know, share. We're all here. I'm here. I wanna really, really, really wanna zig a zig. No, seriously, come on. Hit me. Baby, one more time. Come on, this is too easy. Jesus Christ, I need to stop. JFK, I really respect that, you know. You already know what you are. You're a goofy goober. Ow, fuck. I want to make a story, tell a story that's near and dear to me. That's beautiful. That is very beautiful, Kira. Oh my god, I've just fucking spilled popcorn everywhere. I'm stupid. Oh, wait, no, it's only 3 bits. Never mind. I want to leave behind a positive imprint on the world and make people laugh. I believe you can do that. I believe all of you can do all the things you want to do. Because that's... Sorry, I don't mean to go back into speech territory here, but like... That's a beautiful thing about human creation. We are so everything that we can just do what we want to do. Like, when we are born, we are so everything. If that makes sense. Like, we can do things. We can just decide we want to do things. Okay, and while some people decide to do awful things, bad things, blah blah blah, whatever, it's nice to know that, like, a lot of people choose to do nice things, or things that will make them happy, that aren't necessarily bad. This is a story of a streamer named Tested. I'd honestly like to become a reviewer of some sorts, of someone who makes a video essays. Again, I believe you can do that, okay? You seem to have the creativity and the fucking, you know, like, the wording for one, okay? I like, your chat messages are always really kindly worded, and that's a very big part, you know? You always gotta sound very endearing. I'm so goated. Yeah, you are. I wanna do something. I don't wanna be a failure and a disappointment. Well, Bean, you need to understand here that, at least from my perspective and a lot of people in the community, you are so much more than something, you know? Like, you are the furthest thing from a disappointment, because you're just a wonderful person, and that's all we can ever ask for from you, okay? And you do a really good job at it. Sorry, I just watched one of those light creatures, like, have a little dip in the pool. I thought that was really cool. Serial killers do things that make them happy, but it's not good. Yeah, that's what I meant. Like I said, you know, people who do things that make them happy, but it's not good. Here are a few first lyrics of a song called Happy Song. Life is not worth anything, and you will not win anything but on a certain card. Eh. I'm just happy that artist was able to express their emotions in the form of art. Guess I'm with Seth here. I really just want to make people happy and surround myself with people who truly love me. Well, Cosmic.
I'm right here!
Where are they right now? What's happening? Damn, you fucking close to my house! Get the fuck off my porch! My fucking house. Also, I want to partake in doing video essays. Been on my radar for a while. Get on it, okay? Get on it like a car bonnet. I want to become a butcher, then open a convenience store. Bob, I like how direct that is. Like, I really enjoy that. It's like, I want to do this, and then I'm good. Like, that is so beautiful that you just know what you want to do. Like, that is fucking fantastic. Let me buy some of your meat. Okay, where is Kerfa? Oh, Kerfa's down on the ground. I want to see Rusty Spotted Kitten. But wait, do you want to see one, or do you want to, like, own one? I don't know, are they wildcat? I don't know if they're wildcat or not. I'm only human, after all. Hmm, let me make a little pyramid. Wait, can I go to sleep now? Yay, I love sleeping! Are we, like, good now? Can I go home? You know what, chat, you know what? I think we should figure that out next time, okay? I'm gonna end the stream here today, okay? We're gonna be ending it off here today. Thank you so much for joining me. I will not be doing a flip, maybe next stream. Well, next Voices of the Void stream, anyway. I love you very much. Okay? Awesome source time. What? Yeah, sorry, Olive. I'm fucking off. We are supposed to end in like 10 minutes, but I think that's a perfect time to end it here, to be honest. It was fun. Thank you, Window. Okay, I'm happy you had fun. Raid? Who would I raid? You make a very good point. Who would I even raid? I don't know. Great stream, Tested. This was fun. I'm happy I could provide. Goodbye, Tested. Have a nice night. I will do that. But who could we raid even? Let's look at the Voice of the Void character. Hold on. No one leave. We're gonna raid someone. Hold on. No one leave. Okay? Your bitch ass better not leave. Or I swear I'm gonna...
Up my ass.
Okay, we're gonna raid this person. I found someone. Right. He just said, up my ass! Okay, enjoy. God bless Estonia. Join the Discord server. Watch my YouTube videos. Subscribe to the Patreon! And, Have a good night. Have fun at this person's stream. I'll see you guys on Saturday. And yeah, bye.
Now I'm just gonna follow the wires back home because they led me to safety, and then I will lead myself back home. I will follow the breadcrumbs that I made. It was just a bunch of, I just pooped myself. That's it. All I did was just fucking poop. Oh my god! What the fuck? Hello? Tested DSF. Hello, Raiders. Hello, everyone. Hello. Oh my god. SpongeBob SquarePants. Thank you. Bobby Smoka. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Yo, Testonians.